We need a hit, so here I go.
Ball one.
Hey!
Ball two.
Hey!
Lights, camera, and ripping. Welcome, everybody, to a Woo Wednesday. Alan Ward, welcome. Hey, how is everybody? The whole crew is doing fantastic. Brian McGowan, let's go. No, it's let's woo there, my friend. Give me a big woo. Chris Sweet Lou Pinelli, welcome. Chris Pinelli, Peggy Henkel. Happy to watch tonight. We're happy to have you. Paulie, the Flyer Geibler. Welcome. The Cannoli King, Mike Ferrero. Stacy M., our Independent for Veteran Chairwoman. We got another charity pack we have listed. We will go over shortly. Mike Meyer. Michael Myers, a big woo. Timmy Moore, more and more. A woo to you, the Hoffmeister. A woo to you, Glenn Randu Woo, in the house again. Jack Zelmer and Zach Hobbs. Zelmer and Zach. ZZ Top, back to back right there. Welcome, everybody. NCJ Sport Cards, a woo right back at you on this Wednesday. Here we are, ladies and gentlemen. I am the box breaking, wax tearing, cello ripping. Pack fresh card pulling on all occasions. Pac-Manian Devil here to educate, entertain, and try to pull a card of a lifetime. Dude, DJ, Dude Schreckengast. DJ, what's up, my friend? Welcome, everybody. The Pac-Man is here. Kobe Munger. Give me a woo if you like what we do. Like the video. Spread the news, ladies and gentlemen. Spread the news if you like what we do. We're here. We're free to watch. It's great to participate. We have a golden wheel tonight. I am here to make card collecting fun again, great again, and exciting again. Because the Iron Ripper says so. Fun again. Roger Andrews. Got to be close to a Pac-Man. Was right at the 8:30 mark. Roger's in that. Roger's East, West, and Central Mountain Time Zone. Roger's in that. On top of the North Pole time zone right there. Roger Andrews, welcome. You can see one of our mystery guys on a video we're going to post. We were interviewed by a news agency the other day. You will see them. DJ Slots. A human slot machine is in the house. What a story. Joe Wackham. No. Joe Wackham. No. Paulie Wackham. The family is now there. Oh my goodness. Joe Wackham, I've seen it all. That is great. I felt pretty good before the show. Now I feel really good. Ocho. Ocho Cinco. Whoop whoop. Ocho Cinco. Opening pack tonight, Ocho. Yeah, you had to retire a little early. It's all right, but here we are. The big unit. Papa. Big Papa. Papa, the big unit in the house. And you, by the way, are also our first order of the night. just coming to me right now. First order every night is gets a free 1980 Pac-Man pack to open up the festivities, and it is the big unit right there, Big Papa himself. That'll be the first order on the Pac-Man. The Pac-Man is violent and ready to go. A lot of things to go over. We said new packs, new promotions, this and that. Let me go over a couple of things real quick. First, oh boy, a very nice, new blenders are up there. We got more blenders than Bed Bath & Beyond on a slow day. Let's first introduce the new charity pack. Yes, oh boy. And guess what? It's a charity pack. But Donnie Bearden. A woo to you, Donnie Bearden. The beard's in the house. Check it out, ladies and gentlemen. This is a Independence for Veterans right here on the desk. Charity bundle. We're going to bundle a 1968. Oh, my goodness. Wax pack. Five cards in there. And we're also going to bundle it with an 86 Topps football cello. And if you haven't watched it, go to our archive. We pulled a Rice and a Young out of our blender rack pack last night. There we are. Roger, we'll get you, Roger. We will check those reels. It's $100 per card. And basically, the charity bundle will be the first five people will get a pack and a card in this pack, 1968, where we are looking for Johnny Unitas, Bart Starr, or Joe Namath, worth over $9,000 to $14,000. First five people there. The pinup will randomize at the end. Then the rest of the best will get a card in the 86 PSA graded, unsearched, and sealed. PSA 7. John Shirisky, a woo to you. Shirisky and the mailer, back to back. Shirisky, mailer, first class mailer right there. And John Shirisky. A woo Wednesday to you. So there it is. Go read all about it. I won't go in too much detail, but it's a bundle. We're going to get 22 spots. We're going to give away 22 cards. The first five get the beautiful 68 and the 1986 Topps football pack to follow. Looking for Rice and Young again in another graded, unsearched, and sealed pack. Portion of the net proceeds will go to the Independence for Veterans, putting veterans first. Glad Just Rip is a proud sponsor. And we salute our veterans where they get hand-delivered the goods. That is our charity bundle. 22 spots up there. A real good decision. Ah, and yes, NCJ Senator Josh Kramer. A woo to you. How about this? Oh, yep, went to Walmart. They had another one right next to the Trident chewing gum. Another 58 Topps football cello pack with Torgy Torgerson on top of the Washington football team, as they are. Proudly said, we're looking for Jim Brown. I told you, we will not stop until we find Jim Brown. And he could be in here. $1 million card in Just Rippett's opinion, and a 10, and a 9 could be worth some money as well. Anthony. Sierra. Ramirez, welcome to Just Rippett. Another 58, ladies and gentlemen. PSA graded, unsearched, and sealed, 6. Not a bad-looking card on top there. We had two last night. Oh, if you missed it last night, go watch the video again. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Another 58. Let it marinate up there for a little bit. Also, we pulled a couple of Jim Browns already on the show. And what we're trying to do right now is give out another one. If you clearly look at this Beckett doesn't grade anymore. This is an old pack, but it is graded, unsearched, and sealed by Beckett, one of the leaders in the industry. And if you read right there, who's on the back? Not Mike Sandusky. Mike Sandusky. Someone is taking home a second year Jim Brown card right there. Jimmy Brown, make a look at it. 58 worth a lot. 59, it is worth over 20,000 in a 10. Not too bad for a 9, 8.5, or 8 either. There are 12 cards. Someone's getting to Jimmy Brown. It is $395 a card. Let's crack this Beckett open. And somebody will take Sandusky on top, but Jimmy Brown on the back. So we had to pull. It's not cheating. It's cutting corners. But someone's taking home a pack fresh. Jim Brown. Joseph Bolvan. one of the many bull vans here. Welcome to JRI Woo Wednesday. 59, Sandusky. That's Wayne Gretzky's number. That is Sandusky's number. 59, one card per person. And now, we got Roger Andrews in the house. We have equity packs. Let me give you a quick 10 seconds for the equity packs. Because SGC and PSA are so far behind, we are methodically, not because it's our fault, trying to catch up with, believe it or not, on the phone with SGC, very good conversation. We are awaiting over 400 graded cards from May, June, and July. I spoke to them today. They said give us 1 to 2 more weeks. They are going as fast as they can. We're trying to get all, not only the equity cards, but our randomized services and our cards that we grade for free, F-R-E-E. Once we get those in, we're falling. We didn't fall behind. We sold too many equity packs and blenders and whatnot. Once SGC starts giving us the cards, we need to close out some equity. Our 86 bundle up there with Michael Jordan 8.5 is up there live. Six more days, already over $6,000. And if you go read the description, and we mailed it to our equity pack holders, they didn't say it, but they kind of implied it's a 9. So you can take a look at that card. And yes, you can bid on it, because you know it was pulled here pack fresh. Now, 58, I have 249 card. Jose Flores, yes sir, Jeremy Baker. Baker, we put another charity pack up there. We're taking care of your boys. Speaking of Roger Andrews, Geibler, and the rest of the hockey guys, you asked for it, you got it. It is a Stanley Cup of a blender. We are selling 44 spots available. It's $200 per spot. Basically, we should go, we'll go in this order. Spots, let's go reverse order. It'd be a little easier to explain. Oh boy. 44 spots. If you finish in the 1 through 4, based upon 4 cards being in here, you will get one card from the 2005-06 extremely rare Upper Deck the Cup. Looking for Crosby or Ovechkin. Oh my goodness. Over 50 to 80,000 for Crosby or Ovechkin. If you do the blender 1 through 4. If you don't succeed in the blender, coming up in spots 5 through 9, you will get a card in our 15-16 SP game used, looking for Connor McDavid rookie autograph patches worth several thousand dollars. If you finish in the third tier of the blender, 10 through 29, you will get the whole pack from a 2015 SP Authentic hockey box. You get the whole pack, 3 autographs, looking for, once again, Connor McDavid in there. And 30 through 44, you get a shot at the OPG 1984 Blendalicious pack here to close out. And why not? You can get an Yzerman rookie worth $1,300 still, or Ray Bourque or some Gretzky action. So the past, the present, and the future right down the line. That is our hockey blender. Go over it. And again, we are all estimating. There could be 5 cards in there, but we're going to give it to the, we're saying 1 through 4. If there's a 5th card, number 5 will get it. We push everybody down, and we will randomize any extra cards at the end of this delicious blender to one lucky, couple lucky winners if there's extra, like last night. There we are. And once again, we debuted this last night, our basketball blender. Same thing. We're giving a blend of a 1970 Topps basketball. Won't spend too much time. Second tier of the blender, 88 Fleer basketball wax pack with someone getting home a Jordan sticker. And I heard Scottie Pippen's up to $3,000 now. Oh boy, Scottie took off. Third layer in the tier of the blender is an 81 Topps basketball where Larry Bird, second year, 4,000 plus. Magic Johnson, last check, over 3,000. Second year rookie card, second year cards for Magic and Bird. Fourth place, we'll get a 78 Topps basketball wax pack. All these packs are graded, unsearched, or sealed right down the line there for your pack fresh enjoyment. And there we are. We are ready. I think we're ready to roll. If I missed anybody, oh, Paulie Guyver's in there already. We're down to 41 already. Ocho. Why are they blending up baseball cards? Because we are the smoothie kings. I blended up a little green tea and honey. Green tea's good for the soul. And it's the same color of, you know what, Michael Natale. A woo to you. The Pac-Man is ready. I need a little conveyor belt. We're going to open up at a 94. Big unit, you opened up the show with the first order. Mike McCoy, looks like he may be checking in later. The show must go on. Big unit, out to you. Fire Marshal Bill. Chris Wright. Double woos. The Pac-Man's got the fever, and we're ready to do some ripping. Hey, I need a 94. Oh, gum gone. Big unit out to you. Three Pac-Man rub-off games. Oh, look how bleak, beautiful white the backs of these are. Wow. Oh, boy. Mike McCoy's trying to build the set. We'll have to check in later. First, I don't know, I haven't seen this one in a long time. Kiss My Pac-Man. Oh, my goodness. Card 30. We want Pac-Man. Pac-Man does it with the monsters. After several bourbons, you never know what goes on here behind the scenes. And next up, slide out the back door. I'm cooking now. Card number 6, Pac-Man Fever, Pac-Man Games, Rub-Offs, and Stickers for the big unit out to you. Congratulations there. Okay, Ocho, we can't keep you waiting any longer. Let's get right to some nice ripping and sipping on this Woo Wednesday. Ocho Cinco, you are up. Let's get to it. Pack bundle. We are looking for A-Rod, who's been Stray Rod. We pulled two already. We're looking for number 3. You get actually the whole thing. You get the whole broom. Packs all the cards. There's no rando. You are up there already. And without further ado, let's get a ripping. Good luck, Ocho. Here we go. Oh, I gotta go over the wheel also. Let me open this up. Oh my goodness, forgot about the big wheel. Ocho, these are all yours. Hold on one second. Wowza, wowza, wowza. Okay, here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, spend $150 for all the new people out there. The new, the old, past, present, and future. Our big wheel is up. Every $150 you spend right down the line, you can get points. Points are good to be used at checkout on future purchases. We're giving out 3 packs tonight. Out of the fresh box, 1990. We're looking for more Jordan. We will keep giving these out till we fell them out. We have hockey mini jerseys. Yes, one could be autographed. A little mini jersey right there. And 3 cards and a little mini jersey in this hockey box. And we got also wrestling cards. Wrestling cards. What the wrestling cards are cooking. These are History of WrestleMania packs right there, free. Also on the wheel. Keep searching around here. Keep going around. If it lands on JRI double, you get a wheel spin, and we will double the pack, double the points, or double the golden wheel. Mike Aston Wharton. A woo to you. If it lands on golden wheel, here's what you get. An equity share, 500 points, randomized card, or 7,500 points. And we may slip in a blender on there on our next show. If it lands on double, it lands on golden wheel, you get 2 equity shares, 1,000 points, 2 randomized cards, or 15,000 points. Good luck, everybody, on that. 150 more, one wheel Max-a-Rooney on the big wheel. I will put down some, first spin, big unit right off the bat. Oh, my goodness. If anybody has any testimony to the wheel, ask the big unit, big golden wheel winner. Roger the Dodger Andrews. Roger Andrews, you get yourself a wheel spin on the orange Post-its. Paul Hattrick Geibler, you get a wheel spin as well. If you catch me while I'm spinning and there's a pack you want to swap out, they're all interchangeable, but you got about 30 seconds, so you better be watching live. And before I rip it, we will interchange a pack for you because we got wrestling, hockey, and basketball fans, so we will make everybody happy. James Stevens, Barber! The Barber of Seville, you got another wheel spin. I will be adding these throughout the show. If for some reason you don't see your name, which never happens, but in case it does, we'll let you know. Oh, by the way, if it lands on graded card on the wheel, Nature Boy, this is a 2018 Topps Heritage WWE Nature Boy card, SGC graded, 8.5. Nice card there, graded, and we'll keep swapping in graded cards Got all sorts of greatest cards from the 70s. We got a Kobe Bryant. Wow, Kobe got mixed in there. Whoa, the Mamba mixed in there as well. So we'll put those packs. We'll do some wheel spins later during the show. But we are here to do some ripping. Back to Ocho. Here we go. Oh, Dick Hoff. Dick Hoff, you got yourself a wheel spin-a-rooney. Let's fill up that wheel spin. All right, Ocho, we made you wait long enough. Here we go. Let's look in for A-Rod. Roger Clemens, die cut, the rocket right there. Roger Clemens headed for the hole very soon. Roger Andrews is queuing up the checklist. That means we will not be opening the packs. If he's not in, we got to open them. That we are Expo Card Shack. Buffer it up, baby. Buffer it. And there's an extra one for you. Card 2. 721 on the East Coast. That is Alex, not Alex Rodriguez, but Alex Fernandez. All right. A-Rod. Card 3, Mark McGwire. Big Mark McGwire. Who's a big guy. Big guy. Jason Bosch, how does this work? First of all, just give us a big before you enter the room, and you're part of the family already. You're 90% of the way there. Jason Beach. Oh, we're not in Florida. We love the beach. Card 4, Jose Rio. Jose Rio, Reds. JustRipIt.com. We'll help you out there. Our support team is here working round the clock. Oh, not that bad there, Ocho. Not bad. Oh, Johnny D. Johnny B. Good. Johnny Damon. Premier prospect. Royals, Red Sox, Yankees, Devil Rays. The rest is history. Johnny Damon. Damon right there. Card 6666 is Bobby Jones. Not the basketball player. That is the ball up there. That's a great shot. Bobby Jones. Jason, if you are new, JRI10, new customers, if you refer somebody, make sure they please use the JRI10, 10% off the entire order for everybody. Card 7, John Wetland from the Wetlands, Johnny Wetland. And last card there, Ocho, for you is Phil Plantier. Phil Plantier, Padre, not in the brown. I like the brown and yellow for the Padres. First pack. Ocho, out for you. That's all yours. That is there. Let's try. A-Rod was Stray Rod again. J-Lo, J-Rod. They're trying to buy the Mets. He's trying to bake it as... You know why he's buying the Mets? Because his career as an announcer? And he ain't going to make it. I don't know. Getting a lot of bad reviews I'm hearing on that. Here we are. Card 1. Ocho, Cinco. Scotty Cooper, die cut. First card is usually a die cut. We're looking for A-Rod in the die cut. Worth... lots of moolah. Michael Jordan could be in here as a Hollow View Red worth over $1,000 as well. Two is Danny Jackson. Danny Jackson, Philly. Philly cheesesteak. There we go. Card 3 is Chuck Carr. Chucky Carr. Looks like Big Dave Winfield. That is a big Chucky Carr there. 150 gets you a spin. One spin max. Everyone's guaranteed something. It is a great wheel of rip. Card 4 is Kevin Appier. I'd be Appier if it was an A-Rod coming up, but looks like a premier prospect. Actually, the second highest premier prospect, Billy Wagner, worth over $100 and a 10. It's a start. It's a start, and it's something. And a box and pack and series that will go higher. There's Billy Wagner with 140 last in the 10. Jason Pinnell. JP Pinnell, a big woo to you, my friend. Card number 6 is Craig Biggio. Shagging down a fly ball. Speaking of shagging, when they're going to make another Mike Myers movie soon, hopefully.
Yeah, baby.
Shagadelic. Phil Plantier making his second appearance again. Oh, Padre. And a couple of rip hits here in a back-to-back pack. Johnny Wetland from the Wetlands. Ocho, no A-Rod. Couple of nice pack fresh cards. Couple of nice Hall of Famers. That is our 94 bundle. Some people sweep it. We've already pulled a couple of A-Rods. We will keep going. Sold another one out. Slots gets a Spinneroonie, DJ Slots. Oh my goodness. Jonesy, Jonesy, Jonesy. And Fire Marshal Bill. Thank you for your service, ex-Army vet. A lot of veterans. We have a charity bundle coming up now, and we listed another one as we continuously help our veterans. So the broom goes. We're going into charity mode right here, right now. Let's move this over, that over. Down and dirty. Oh, there it is. You know it's time. It is time. 79 Tops Baseball fold out. Oh, my goodness. Independence for Veterans. They're on our mat. This is a charity pack bundle. We bundled them together. But let me first say, before I get into it, let me move these over here. Here we go. Independence for Veterans is a portion of the net proceeds from this pack from you, the JRR community, will go to Independence for Veterans. They provide support and assistance for the United States Armed Forces, including, but not limited to, the Army, Navy, Air Force, Marines, and the Coast Guard. It's all in various forms, clothing, food, toiletries, household items, direct financial assistance out to them to help for any type of various educational, cultural, social programs for our veterans. We salute them and thank them for our service. That is a charity mat. And at the end of every charity, I kind of tweaked this a little bit. We got some nice giveaways at the end of this, so stay tuned for that. Here we are, charity bundle. Usually it's a red border in the background. And we are going to open up first with the 89 Fleer basketball. I'm going to randomize all the names for this, and then we're going to re-randomize again for the 89 hoops. Notice for the charity, Jordan sticker on top. We're giving you a little head start there. It's like advanced pass go. And in the 89 hoops, a Michael Jordan on top, but also Dave Robinson. I will go over those shortly. PJ Sauce. Andrew Barnard, Sauce in the house. There he is, Sauce-a-Rooney. All right, let me get the title changed. Take a deep breath and get this ready to roll. Thank you, everybody, for joining us here on this Woo Wednesday. As our charity bundle. That's a long title because a lot going on here. There we are. Make it as big there as possible. Okay, like I said, a Jordan sticker, which is on top, it could be worth over $1,500 in a PSA 10. Also, a Jordan base, who could be in there, 15 cards, worth $500 in this. After we randomize that list, we will then re-randomize, so if somebody gets another chance to get Michael Jordan on top, which is worth about $1.50 in a 10, but David Robinson's theoretical rookie card worth $300. He's wearing a suit. You'll see it if he's in there. All right, we still got Ocho up there, giving some Ocho some lot of billboard time. Ocho Cinco. There we go. Chris Askew. Woo, and how you doing there, Chris? Like every night, how you doing?
72 football sold out.
72 football sold out. A lot of big football fans here. And are you ready for football? September 10th, circled on my calendar. That's when we get going. Okay, let's first do the first pack as listed. Let's randomize this. Charity, charity, charity. Support our troops. 89 Fleer basketball wax pack. Jordan sticker on top. Designated and proven by Just Rip It and PSA. Let's randomize. Pretty much top card is Jordan, so let's go. What is that, a 5 and a 4 on the Pac-Man tumbler. Let's go 9 on the Randu. Good luck, everybody. Let's go 9. 5, 4, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Discount double check was the 9 and 9. Ramirez, top card. Barbara, last card. There we have it. There we have it. Let's put them in. And again, we will re-randomize for the second pack. Let's put it up and into the custo list. And just like that, we are ready to roll. Chris Askew with that American flag. That is right. Charity pack, just in time for that flag. There we are. Johnny Lucera, bada bing. Giovanni Lucera, a woo to you and a gizadice to you. Okay, let me get the goggles on. What am I doing here? Try to rip as much as we can. If I can just...
I wish you could just shut your big head.
And get the show on the road here. Here we go. First pack right here. Let's crack it open. Jordan sticker on top. That looks like it's Anthony Ramirez's. Let's hope some good centering. Stacy M in the room. There she is. She hand delivers the stuff herself personally. She makes sure it gets there. Let me tell you something. Helping out our homeless vets who fought for this country. There's a good crack. I think of that they fight against Afghanistan and crack, and I just get all fired up and crack this baby right out of there. There we are. It is out and gone. So long, Mel. Bang. Zoomaroonie.
93 match sold out too. Jeter.
93 SP looking for the cap, the Kalamazoo kid, Derek Jeter. Sold out as well. Jeter and A-Rod packs. Let's clean up some of the army debris there. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Do we know we're getting a Jordan sticker? There's only one sticker. Any extra packs at the end, I will re-randomize to everybody at the end. If there's extra, just so it's known out there. Here we are. We are looking, well, usually we play the Jordan music, but because it's a charity pack, we are defaulting. We open it from the bottom, start from the top, and it looks like Anthony Ramirez will get, hopefully, PSA is right, and they usually are, $1 million company. Oh, there he is. There he is. Anthony Sierra Ramirez. The bull is out. He's happy. Let's pause that for 1 second. Anthony Ramirez, on behalf of the Army, Navy, Air Force, Marines, and Coast Guard, there is your pack fresh Michael Jordan from a graded, unsearched, and sealed pack. Michael Jordan, Gerald Wilkins getting elbowed in the noggin. That is your card there, Anthony Sierra Ramirez. Sticker number 3. Bang. Out to you and a support our troops charity bundle. There he is, Michael Jordan. Congratulations to you. Now we got to continue. Great shot of Michael there in the white jersey with the red wristband. Always mix it up. Let's go back to the charity pack. Let's see if we can pull a base card. God bless America. Here we go. Card 2. Jason Pennell. Boy, one off, Jason. Walter Davis. Nugget. Dice game is hot. Oh, when we go to the National. Too bad it was in Atlantic City. I tell you, we would have a blast. Here we are. Who else we have? Gabe Mitchell. Oh, woo to you. Kevin Johnson. Card 3. John Anizet. And is that the Sambuca? We need a Joey Sambuca in the room. We'll get them all down, munching. 4, Fire Marshal Bill, Hall of Famer right there. Adrian Dantley getting elbowed in the spine. Dantley. Jose Flores. Jimmy Patton. A special woo to you, Jim Patton. Yeah, Jimmy Patton. Such a nice guy, he should patent himself. That's how nice he is, a nice guy. Number 5, Tyson Moises. Mahalo, my friend, the G-Man. Every time I pull a Jaminski card, he is on a different team. Probably must have played like 7 teams. 6, Barbara. The Barbara of Seville, Reggie Lewis. We're looking for a Reggie Miller, but we got Reggie Lewis. This is an 89 pack here. 7, Barbara. Kenny Smith. Boy, you think of the Dirty Dozen and the Bridge Over the River Kwai. How about the Great Escape with Steve McQueen? Oh, I gotta watch that again. Donald Sutherland. Carol O'Connor. Jason Pennell, card 8. Cliff Levingston with a monster dunk there. With Michael Cooper just watching in pure disgust. Oh, Jeffrey Nodder. Dated a girl who once drank Zambuca. Yeah, Zambuca. Put a little in your espresso for a little kick. 9, Tyson Moises. Jerome Kersey. He's cursing somebody out there. Jerome Kerser. 10, Ash Wednesday. Oh, he'll be around. It's his night. Johnny Newman. Or as Seinfeld would say, Newman. Eleven. Anthony Ramirez, who pulled the Jordan sticker, follows up with a Hall of Fame there. Buck Williams Nets. Sorry about that. Michael Cooper again in the background. And look at that guy. Guy's trying to get into the photo. Still looking for another Jordan. Couple more cards here. Card 12 is Johnny Williams. John Williams. Anything extra will randomize at the end of this pack. 13. Fire Marshall Bill. You get Reggie. Well, a lot of Reggie in here. Reggie Williams. Our second Reggie of the pack. 14. Fire Marshall Bill. Oh, nice, beautiful cards. 89s have been going up in value. Trickle up theory from the 86, 87, 88. Armand Gilliam. 15. Barber. You get Kelly Chapuka. Notre Dame in there with the Charlotte Hornets. And we have an extra card, ladies and gentlemen. So, let's put up the round mound of rebound. You see him out there. I don't know who weighs more, Barkley or Shaquille, but there is Charles Barkley. Someone will get him for free right now. We're going to go one on a Randu for this card. One dice, Randu, three times for the round mound of rebound. The gambling... Gamblers Anonymous, Charles Barkley. Let's go three on the Randu. So we'll go back to this list. We'll switch back to the Randu. We'll go three for Barkley. And one, two, three. Jason Pinnell. Nice Barkley card there for you. Jason Pinnell. Jazz Pan. Jason Pinnell. You get the Barkley. First half of the charity bundle is complete. Elray Kinder. Woo! Kinder to the Kinder. Here we are in the books. Jason got the extra card and Anthony Ramirez got the Jordan pack fresh. That is done and over. And here we are now, pack two. We're going to re-randomize the whole list again. YouTube. A little special announcement. Let's at ease. YouTube is having some server delays. Not us. No. We don't. Nothing. Hang in there for the lag on the YouTube. Facebook is fine. It's YouTube. Everybody's on the internet. You know why? There's no sports on tonight. That's why. Okay. You thought that was fun? The same people get all a card here with a Michael Jordan on top also. So what we're going to do now is re-randu the charity bundle. So we'll wipe out this list. Let's wipe it out. There we go. And we start all over. Where? With a rain. Oh, boxcars. Hold it. Let me show the boxcar. There we are. Boxcars 12. Extra marine music there on that brand new at 12. Wow. Boxcars there. Anthony, we're going to hit the crap table. Let's go where we left off. 12 on the Randu for the hoops. There it is. Let's go 12. Count with me. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12 for the Jordan on top. 12, Anthony Ramirez. Anthony Ramirez, you get the Jordan on top, but he not. Someone else may get a Robinson in there. You just don't know till you know. Here we are. Charity bundle, part two. Let's put it up and let's get to it. And we ain't done yet. Don't forget, we got a little extra charitable giveaway at the end. Real quickly, let me see. Fire Marshal Bill. Chris Morrison, you got yourself a spin. Chris Morrison. On deck is the Rip Random, which is always fun stuff there. Chris Morrison got you covered. Okay, Randu is done. Here we are. That is an 89 Hoops Basketball Plastic Pack Series 2 with Michael Jordan on top. But we're also looking for Mr. David Robinson. So, let's get the goggles up. long lot of. We support our veterans here. Dice is your game there, Anthony. It could be a hot night. 89 hoops. Let's crack it open. Over 400 cards at SGC coming in the next week to 3 weeks. We don't have to say it as that. We may have just a show of a grade parade. Special, like, happy hour for that. Grade parade with some little bit of ripping. Look at that. Oh, right. Plastic wielding. These guys were dodging hand grenades. I can dodge a little plastic. Absolutely. PSA. They're 100% correct all the time. Michael Jordan. One time they had it off, and we gave somebody another pack. The JRI guarantee. All right, here we go. Lot going on here. Here we are. It is a plastic pack because it's actually plastic. It's like a plasticky type of. We opened it from the bottom. We start at the top, and it's Anthony Ramirez, who could be staring at the face of back-to-back Jordans. Oh, there he is. Michael Jordan it is. Anthony Ramirez, you get another one. He's calling a play. He's at number 23 with the white wristband. That's the card you want. There he is, Michael Jordan from the University of North Carolina. There we are. Great shot of Michael. It's beautiful artwork, and we love it. And there he is. The Bulls. Michael Jordan, out to you. Anthony Ramirez. Let's keep going. Let's see what everybody else gets. Two. Anthony Ramirez up again. Terry Cummings. Spurs. We put a new charity bundle up there. 68 wax, the headliner. Wow. Joe Willie Namath. Three. Fire Marshal Bill. John McLeod, coach, Maverick. I miss Crystal. Who's everybody? Welcome, Crystal. Crystal, give me a four. Fire Marshal Bill Jim Peterson for you. Five. Jason Pinnell, Hall of Famer right there. Kevin McHale. Tough hombre right there. Six. Barber, Eric Sleepy Floyd there with the Rockets. That's a fly slam a jammer shot right there. He is floating in the air. Let's continue with the hoops. Seven. This was a graded pack. Seven. Tyson Moises, Terry Porter. Porter. Eight. Barber, Scott Roth. Don't know how he made it to the cards there. New charity listing is up. Crystal M. A woo to you. Crystal. Let's make it crystal clear. Once again, nine. Fire Marshal Bill. Vern Fleming. I kind of miss Vern Lundquist. No relation to the basketball sport. Just a great announcer. 10. Tyson Mahala Moises. Danny Manning. No relation to Eli or Peyton or Archie. 11. Ash Wednesday. Steve Kerr. Let me just coach a team with seven Hall of Famers on it. You better win a couple of titles. And now I hear they may want to get Giannis. Oh, why not? Just get LeBron over there and just go 80-0 and win it all. 12. John Anizet, Vinny Dutson, as the Detroit Piston announcer would say. 13. Jason Pinnell. John Shasky. A little Laker in the background. That guy's got the camera on the wrong angle. 14, Ash Wednesday, Buck Williams there with the Blazers. And running out the hoops, no Robinson. We did get our Jordan. No, it's Harvey Grant. Spurs, Steve Kerr, yeah. And there we are, ladies and gentlemen. Anthony Ramirez The winner at the crap table. Here we are with the dice roll. Randomizing number one. Pair of Michael Jordans out to you. Let's see something here. Again, Charlie the Ripper for our veterans. Always pulling some stuff out of the hat. I'm going to re-randomize the whole re-randomized Randu again. First place is going to get an 89 hoops pack for free. Second place is going to get, I'm sorry, an 89 Fleer basketball. All 15 cards in one sticker to one person as an honor to our veterans and to you guys. And second place will get another 89 hoops pack. Why not? Why not? Thank you for your service, everybody. So, without further ado, we will wipe out the custo list and more. We just really don't stop giving. The charity, Vinny Microwave Johnson. There's Tyson Moises. Woo! Mahalo, Tyson Moises. There you are. Oh, our friends out in Louisiana and Texas down there. Hope everybody's being safe with Hurricane Laura barreling in there. All right, let's go. One dice, Randu. First and second. Let's go five on the Randu. Fiver on the Randu as we take care of our veterans and our community who take care of the veterans, so on and so forth. Let's go five on the Randu. Two extra treats here. Randu, right where we left off, five times. And could Anthony do the hat trick? Let's see. One, two, three, four, five. Moises! You get the Fleer pack and Barbara gets the hoops pack. Tyson Moises and Stephen Barber. Barber. Can we pull a Jordan Hatcher guy? Moises, Barber. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Extra Randu and a charity pack I could do all evening. Tyson Moises, this is yours. All 15 in the sticker. May the Jordan be with you. Tyson Moises, just in time. Watch the replay. Yes, subscribe to our YouTube channel. YouTube's having some issues. What we're going to do is put the sticker at the bottom. Here we go. Tyson Moises, this is your pack. 89 Fleer. It's all yours. The whole damn pack. Free. Johnny Dawkins. Pierce. Otis Thorpe. Irvin Magic Johnson. Mitch Richmond. Joey Dumars. Blair Rasmussen. Craig Elo. Sam Perkins. North Carolina product. Dave Corzine. The Bulls. Greg Anderson, flip it over it. Dennis Johnson, DJ. Nate McMillan, John Konkak, Hawks. A nice shot of Ewing and Mark Jackson. Boy, look, I think Mark Jackson ate Pat Ewing. That's how big. But Mark Jackson's getting a little chubby up there in that. And here's your sticker. The round mound, the rebound. Charles Barkley sticker for you, Tyson Moises. Barkley, we'll sleeve up that Barkley view. It is a sticker. Great player. Tyson, thank you for doing that charity pack. And this all goes out to you, rapper and all. Give you everything. Not graded, we give you everything. Tyson Moises, out to you. That is yours. And now let's go. Stephen Barber. Closing out our charity Bundalicious. Barber, pack fresh cards from the 89 hoops. Let's look for Oh my God, you gotta be kidding me. Hold it. Stephen Barber. Barber. Jordan. Another Jordan. We completed the hat trick. Oh my God, he's staring right at us. Michael Jordan for the Barber of Seville. God bless America and our veterans. Oh my goodness. Barbara, what a nice surprise. Wow, I'm surprised Anthony Ramirez didn't win that second pack. Wow. Out to you. There he is. Barbara, added to your collection. Very nice. Wow, what a very nice charity pack. Wow, just like the one we had in the pack. That is great. That's all karma, ladies and gentlemen. Take care of our vets, and the vets will take care of you. Purvis Short, Barber, the rest, Kersey, Shasky, Dawkins, Dennis Hobson, Bernie Bickerstaff, wow. Dwayne Washington, Kurt Rambis there with the Hornets. Oakley. Dole Monique Wilkins, All-Star Highlight Reel. Human Highlight Reel. Jeff Lamp. Walter Raspberry, Blueberry, or Blackberry, whatever you want. Harvey Grant, Bullets. And Charles Barkley again, All-Star card. Barber. Pax, Rapper. Michael Jordan, all out to you. Charity bundle. Complete. Enjoy that, Barbara. Out to you. Very good. We got another. We will keep this mat handy in case the other charity bundle sells out. While we're in that... Whoa. All right. What slots back there? Let me just check that order again. Let me see. Barber, Hoff, Fire Marshal, Morrison. Very important order here. Geibler, Barber.
Geibler, Stevens, Barber, Hoff, Slots, Fire Marshal, Bill.
Hoff, Slots, Fire Marshal. And these post-its, they don't stick when they want to, don't they? They don't want to stick. While I'm in the mode here with spins, after Chris Morrison is Zach Hobbs. Zach Hobbs, Rip Random coming right at you right after this. Zach Hobbs and the mailer, first class mail, Stephen Mailer. You get yourself a spin right off there. All right, we're about to do the Rip Random. We have the Rip Random lock, stock, and loaded. Let's put the bowl there. Our tumbler there. We're going to need that. All right, now we're on order. Are we heading up that rally? JRI Rally, purchase a spot in any of the new blenders. Any blender, purchase a spat and get an entry to win a JRI double wheel spin. 10 spots must fill, the first 10. Any blender you want.
Wow.
That bell is going off. Let's say it again. Oh, man. I'm trying to knock myself out. Purchase a spot in any blender. First 10 spots that sell out, we will randomize those 10 names. You will get a... I'm seeing double vision if I keep hitting myself. What the hell's the matter with me? I've lost my mind somewhere along here. Here we are. JRI Rally. Next 10 blenders that sell out, you'll get a chance to win a JRI double. While I'm on it, the big wheel is a-turning. On that wheel spin, there's points, packs, a JRI double, and the golden wheel. If it lands on the golden wheel, you go to the golden wheel where you can win an equity share for free, randomized card for free, or 7,500 points for free, and 500 points, because we don't give a trophy to everybody. That is our golden wheel. That is our regular wheel. Packs, graded card tonight. I hope someone takes it home. The Nature Boy, more graded cards. Guess what? Our graded cards are on delay too from SGC and PSA, but they are working rampant to get them going. Okay. Rip Random. Rip Random. Look who made a little appearance. Okay, let's put this all here. Wow. A lot of stuff going on here. A lot of stuff. 10 items. Rip Random, we're going to populate. Let's get everything going here. Let's get the Rip Random up.
Nine left
in our blender. Get a JRI chance, a chance at a JRI double.
A rally.
The rally has begun. All right. Wow, it's a long charity pack. Okay. Rip Random. Let's make that a little bit bigger. 10 spots. Wow, this will take a lot of strategizing here. Very simple. It's a Rip Random. Randomly, we roll the dice. Randomly, you get something. And right down the line, 10th place, you get a mini jersey. Could be autographed NFL football and a couple of cards. If you land 9th in the Rip Random, you get a 71 Fleer. Wow, 71. This is a cool card. 71 Fleer PSA 6. 1927 Yankee Pirate World Series card. Ruth Gehrig. Power the Yanks to a win. 9. In the 8th spot. All we got to say, an SGC-10, Ric Flair. In the 7th spot, Roger the Dodger. That is a crane disc of Roger Staubach. PSA 9 Mint, Cowboy right there. 7th spot. 6th spot, not that bad either. Orlando Cepeda, or Cepeda. Hall of Famer right there. That is a PSA graded 6 coin of Orlando Cepeda right there. Graded, nice little shot there. We will open up this wax pack. It's a 79 Fleer basketball sticker wax pack, PSA graded 8. Fourth place, you get a ball. Only one ball, one testy here. Diamond Star autograph baseball. Third place, wow, we had a box break of this. Looking for a Nolan Ryan. Cloth stickers, 2 cards and a checklist. PSA graded 7. Second place, you will get the whole damn box. Sport King Series F. A very popular item. And first place, you get the whole 89 rack. And I don't know if we put it up there, maybe in fine print, but on the back there, making another appearance, you will automatically get a Jordan sticker in that rack, plus 42 other chances to get a Michael Jordan base. That is our rip random. Let me roll those dice. Mailer! Good luck, everybody. Everybody gets something nice. One testy. Testarossa. Randu time. Here we go. 10 people. Randu is 6 on the Pac-Man tumbler. Pac-Man, let's go 6 on the Randu. Oh, my goodness. Let's go 6. Where's my Randu? There it is. Let's go 6. 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You know the rules. Stop the music. Get the drum roll. 6. Barber. Barber gets the rack. Barber gets the rack. Oh my goodness, let's go reverse order. Mike, Aston Martin, you get the jersey pack. Barber, PSA graded, 1971 card. Big unit, the Nature Boy. Woo! The crane disc, 7. Dale Ross, Roger the Dodger right there. Who gets Cepeda? Ramsey Cube T, a nice coin there. Subway token for you. 5. Fire Marshall Bill, some cool stickers from 79, graded. Who gets the ball? Ramirez, Anthony Ramirez. Who gets the cloth stickers? Ash Wednesday, cool, and the rapper. Fire Marshall Bill, you get the Sport King box, and the barber, the whole damn rack, out to you. There we are. Let's do a little bit of, let's leave that Randu right up there for everybody. Let's just shrink it down. There we are. All right, Randu done. Congratulations, everybody. Let's go right here. First thing we're going to open for 10, Mike Aston Martin. Here we are, Justin B. Justin B right on time. Justin B. Mike Aston, here you are. You get 3 NFL cards, Jim Horn, Priest Holmes, and Michael Vick. All 3 cards, and you get the jersey. Number 4, we ain't taking that out for you, Mike. That is Brett Favre. Green Bay Packer, white jersey. Nice hit there. Brett Favre. Some of these little jerseys could be autographed. That is 10. That goes to Mike Aston. Tristan Garber, you get this beautiful card. Ruth and Gehrig, power the Yankees. The Nature Boy, number 8, big unit. SGC-10, 1991. Nature Boy out to you. Who gets the disc? The discus goes to number 7. That is Dale Ross, Roger Staubach. Pretty cool. PSA 9 Mint. That is in the 7th spot. That goes to you. 7 left in the blender for the blender. JRI Rally, 6th spot. Ramsey Cube T. That goes to you. Nice coin there. Let's go 5. We gotta open this. Now we start getting into the openings. Okay, 5-4-3. Here we are. Okay, let me get a goggle up. Rip random. This is for number 5, Fire Marshal Bill. Let's get this ripped open. 5, Fire Marshal. 79 Fleer? Interesting. Basketball sticker wax pack. 6 stickers. Could be some cool stuff in here. 79, some old logos. Ash Wednesday! Ash Wednesday. What is a crane disc? I think it was some type of, like a Hostess product, I think. Crane disc. And 9, a Roger Staubach. Oh. Crane. Here we are. 79, Fire Marshal Bill. Get that out of there. All right, out, over, undone, goggle off. We'll leave the goggles and mess here. Fire Marshal Bill, here we go. I haven't ever opened one of these. I don't know what it's worth. Let's see what these stickers are. Collect all 22 teams. Fire Marshal Bill, and the wrapper too. You get it all. You get it all. Trying to be gentle with the wrapper. Okay, Fire Marshal Bill. Well, you got gummed on the first one, but it is a Clipper. They're all puzzle backs. That is a Clipper card. That is a Sixers puzzle back 76ers sticker. These are all stickers, ladies and gentlemen. Phoenix Suns puzzle back. The Bulls. Chicago Bulls with a little, what were they? 31 and 51. Wow, they really need Michael. Milwaukee Bucks, great logo right there. Nice sticker. And the Knick, New York Knicks. Fire Marshal Bill, rip random number 5. More, not value-wise, but probably more on the rarer side. Not too many of these, and someone graded it. So check those out, add it to your collection. That is 5. Let's go, leave the Clippers there. Let's go, one testy, one ball here. 4, Anthony Ramirez, autographed Diamond Star Baseball. Andrew Jones, Don Larson, Carlos Beltran, Mariano Rivera, Walter Johnson, Cody Bellinger, wow, Ichiro, Ortiz, Derek Jeter, Chris Bryant, Chipper Jones, Roy Halladay, rest in peace, Greg Maddux, Pedro Martinez, Mariano Rivera. Let's see if Anthony's got some luck here. Let's get this ball out, like I say, with all our autographed baseballs. If it's a good one, put it into your on your showcase. If it's not, go have a catch with somebody. It's a baseball. It is a baseball. Ugh. Okay. Get the glove and ball out. Actually, we may just serve this ball up. I may just hit one out of here right here on my Louisville Slugger mini bat. Play a little ball in here. Let's hope it's a good one, though. Here we are. Anthony Ramirez in the 4 spot. Ball 4. Literally, ball 4. Anthony Ramirez. That's a Hall of Fame horn. What a nice little pouch here too. It's cool. Wow. Okay. Oh boy. Anthony Ramirez, your Hall of Fame ball. Orlando Cepeda, 1959. National League Rookie of the Year, 67 National League MVP, 67 World Series champion, 11-time All-Star, 8-time top 10 batting average, 9-time top 10 slugging percentage, 9-time, I'm gonna write a book on this guy, 9-time top 10 in home runs, first in 61. San Fran Giant, number 30, retired, inducted into the Hall of Fame in 99. Orlando, wow, that has a little carpal tunnel, poor Orlando. Oh my goodness, so like, hey buddy, sign this ball. Wow, nice ball there for Mr. Ramirez. King potato chips, yeah, it was potato chips, correct. Less Alex. Less is more, less Alex. Diamond Star ball, Anthony Ramirez. Hall of Fame. Wow, that's some big stats for Orlando. Now all about Disneyland. That is nice. Congrats out to you there. Anthony Ramirez in the fourth spot. Let's keep going. Three, Ash Wednesday, just in time. You get a cloth sticker pack. We are looking for Nolan Ryan. Let's goggle back up again. Anthony. Sierra Williams. That is a nice night so far for you. Orlando. I didn't realize the guy 9, 10, 11 times. He is hot player there, Orlando. Hall of Fame. Gonna start wearing like a bullet, a vest on the show. Three, Ash Wednesday. 77 times baseball, cloth sticker, whack pack, PSA Nearman Center. We opened the whole box of these on a box break. PSA graded. Let's hope for a Nolan Ryan. A lot of Hall of Famers in here. Sometimes you get two. Yeah, sometimes you get one. Sometimes you feel like a nut. Sometimes you don't. Yeah. All right. Almost done with the Rip Randu. Okay, that is yours there, Ash. Let me now detox the A lot of ripping going on here. And since we're ripping, and it rhymes with it.
What you want?
A little sipping. Wise potato chips. Oh, favorite, right? Favorite. Now they're fat-free, avocado, salt-free. Just don't even bother, really. Not like a good old Wise potato chip. All right, Ash, here we go. You get the wrapper also. Let's see what cloth you get. Let's see, two cloths and a checklist. You do not want the gum. Trust me on that one. Here we are. These are cloth. These are stickers. That is Ralph Cigar and the Count John Montefusco. Giants. There's your two cloths and a little puzzle back checklist for you. We'll put all these into the sleeve. 1977. John the Count Montefusco. Remember, only one count. One count. Montefusco and Ralph Gar. Cigar. Hey, Jason, you're not getting hit with that home run out there. Justin B. Woo! The big woo. That is all. And you also get the wrapper there, Ash, right there. With Johnny B. Good, Johnny Bench on top. Number three, Ashley Williams. All right, let's keep rolling here. Fire Marshal Bill. We are familiar with this. This is our JRR Fabulous Sport King Series F. Five cards, including one autographed patch or memorabilia. And that is two for Colonel Saunders. By the way, the real Colonel Sanders, the Kentucky Fried Chicken, no more finger licking good. They got rid of it. Not in this day and age. Nobody's licking anybody's fingers, right? There we are. Two, Fire Marshal Bill. Here we go. Sport Kings, molded after the original Sport Kings from 1933. Let's get to it. Olga Korbut. That is a mini gymnast, Olga. Here is Adolfo Cambiasso Polo. Oh, pull out of swag there for Polo. Adolfo Cambiasso. Card three, Don Hudson, Leatherhead right there. Donnie Hudson. Very nice football legendary Hudson. That's a nice Leatherhead, so I like that. Here is, oh, Fire Marshal Bill. Anthology on card. Is it? Could it be? Rest in peace, Don Shula, who just passed away this year. That is the coach of the only undefeated NFL team. Don Shula, congratulations. That's an anthology Dolphin perfect season card. Wow. We pulled a lot of Dolphins. That's our first Don Shula. Like a G. Is it gone, Shula? He's gone. Rest in peace there. Great guy. Shula's Steakhouses. Fire Marshal Bill, I don't know how big of your collection is, but that is one hell of an autograph right there. Don Shula. Congratulations there, Fire Marshal. And closing out your Sport King is Juan Gomez Gonzalez with the S, soccer player. Fire Marshal, you get all these cards. Put them back in reverse order. A little soccer, a little polo, a little gymnast, a little Don Hudson. All back in there, but the cream of the crop right there. A great addition to anybody's collection right here. I know you like that, Bill. You're old school like me. I appreciate a good Don Shula card. Great, Coach. That'll go in that box. You get the whole damn box there. Fire, Marshall Bill, too. Out to you. And let's close out the Rip Random. Number one, Stephen Barber. You get the whole damn rack. More 89 coming at you. That is a really nice Shula. Very nice. Authenticated, unsearched, and sealed. Here's what we're going to do, Steve. We're going to just stack these up for you. Anything good, we will send out. We always start from the bottom of the rack. Coming up next, we got some baseball. We got some Jeter. We got some football coming at you. And some wheel spins. Right down the line. The rack just got very, very simple. 1989, in case you didn't see it, on the back was hiding, for your ripping pleasure, another Jordan sticker. But here we go. We're looking for a Jordan base. It's all about the base and the stickers. Here you are, Stephen Barber. We'll go through these. Danny Ainge, all pack, rack fresh for you. Mark West, Richie Anderson, Chris Welp. Welp? Wow. Lester Connor, Isaiah Thomas, Hall of Famer. Gary Grant. A lot of Grants tonight. Rick Mahorn. Carl the Mailman Malone. Utah Jazz. Stockton the Malone. Grant Long. Vern Fleming. Vern Maxwell. Mark Aguirre. Almost got the whole set here. Johnny Williams. And there it is, ladies and gentlemen. Yet another one. Barber, 89 Fleer. That doesn't look too bad. $1,500 and a PSA 10. A rack fresh Michael Jordan sticker. It's a Jordan parade tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Maybe a little bit left to right, but rack fresh Michael Jordan sticker for you, for the Barber, once again. Wow, pretty nice. And you got one before. This is your second Jordan. Okay, let's continue with the 89 Rackalicious NBA All-Stars. Malone, Eaton, and Stockton. Great shot. Three on one card. Detlef Schrempf, Jeff Hornacek, Bill Laimbeer, Scott Brooks, Akeem the Dream, Elijah on no H, Thurl Bailey, Chris Mullen, Hall of Fame Presser there, Paul Pressey, Fat Lever, Byron Scott, Derek Harper, Frank Brickhouse, Brickowski, and Robert Reed in the second tranche. And let's close it out. Let's still hope they can have slipped another Jordan in here. 42 cards and one sticker, only one sticker in the rack. Derek Harper, little Nick right there. Frank Brickowski again, Robert Reed again. Liddell. Ackles, Alton Lister, Jack Sikma. Look for his rookie cards up to 2,000 now. And there is, who is that? That is Olajuwon and Drexler. Nice shot right there. All-Stars, James Worthy, Rodney McRae, Reggie Theus, Clyde the Glide, Drexler, Mark Price, Mike McGee, John Paxson, the Bulls, we got a Bull, and Ken Norman. Out to you. Wow. Stephen Barber, let me tell you something. You got a pretty good wad of cards here. You're probably close to completing that set, including the elusive Michael Jordan sticker. We'll wrap this up in this rack for you. Congratulations, Barber, winner of the Rip Random. And sometimes, you know, it's all preference. Some people wanted the Flair. Some people wanted the Jordan. It all, you just don't know. So you ran to it. Okay, 79 Topps Baseball coming up next. Let's get that pack up. Thank you, everybody, for the Rip Random. We are working on some more Rip Randoms. We will put them up, and I will showcase them when that happens. 1500 and a PSA 10 just sold the BGS. Oh, come on. What are you flipping them? We used to flip them with our friends. Put them away, ladies and gentlemen. Let him put them away. All right. Pairing with the Shula. All right. Wow. See, a part of this JR community, a lot of people watch because if they see a car pulled, they may make you a cash offer right on. And no hard feelings. Some people will say yes, some people will say no. You just don't know. But it's always good to watch because if you're looking for a card and you want to pack fresh and documented on our streaming services, there it is. Greg Evanella, greetings from your old stomping ground, the Jersey Garden State boy. Oh, Jersey boy. I miss those tomatoes, man, I tell you. Good Jersey tomatoes are the best. Okay, 79. Topps Baseball Wax Pack, PSA, near mint, mint 8. Let's randomize it and we'll go over it. 8 on the Randu. Let's go 8 Randu. 79 Baseball Wax. Let's go 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And discount double check is a Yogi 8. And there is 8. Roger Andrews top card. And the mailer last card in this pack. And let's put it up and get through the 79. Looking for Ozzie Smith, which I will go over. The Sigma is the 78 Topps. I think that is in our blender. Yes. 78 Topps. Yeah, Jack Sigma rookie card. It was 1,000. Now it's last sale 2,000. The great Sigma rookie card. Yes, sirree, Bob. 78, and it's also in our blender. We also have 7 cards left in there as well. And our 78 wax. Norm Nixon, while I got it up, 2,010. And George Gervin over 1,000. And a couple other guys also. Let me get a couple of spinneroonies down. Let's see. Ash after mailer. Ash Wednesday, you get a spin. And Brian Tonelli. The BT Express, Brian Tonelli. Right after the Asher. There we are. Great wheel tonight. Great prizes. Everyone's a winner. But right now, let's see who can win a nice Ozzie Smith. 79 Topps Baseball Wax Pack. Let's goggle up and get it cracking. Here we go. 79 Topps Baseball Wax Pack. PSA near mint, mint 8. The Wizard of Oz, Ozzie Smith. He is worth close to $30,000 in a PSA 10 in 1979. That is the go-to card. Paulie Molitor, over 12,000. Nolan Ryan, over 6,000 in a 10 as well. Look out for Pete Rose, 4,000. And Winfield, Stargell, Brett, all 2,000 plus, and a host of Hall of Famers. Let's crack it open right here, right now. 79 wax, 12 pitcher cards. PSA graded, unsearched, and sealed. Near mint 8. There we go. Put this down a little bit. Ah, nice crack and turns like cracking lobster. Soft shell crabs. There we are. PSA near mint, mint 8. Out and at them. Well, we need a little Dyson cleanup. Happened again. First. All right, Dyson's blowing everything around. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get to it. 79, graded, unsearched, and sealed. Wax, delicious pack here. Good luck, everybody. Let's find an Ozzie. Let's make our night. Top card, Roger Andrews. We open it from the bottom. Hey, Roger, one of the sport card lockers. 38 left in the blender. Oh, boy. Wow, Crosby Ovechkin, very rare Upper Deck Cup box. Very rare, 38 left, just listed today. Here we go. We mark all the gum. That is a JR. Anything a 10, I will eat. That is about a 7.5. JRI, 7.5. You really smell that bad at all. Let's go. Card one. Roger Andrews. Jim Slayton. Tigers. Coming up after this pack will be the spins. Two. Barber. Pirate. Hamilton. Very skinny, Mr. Hamilton there. 12 chances for the great Ozzy here. A bunch of Hall of Famers. Three, Barber. Bill Plummer. Got a leak? Call Plummer. Mariner. Four, Michael Bonvolanta. New name there, Bonvolanta. Johnny Sutton. We wanted a Don, so look at that hair. It's like Larry from Three Stooges. Yeah, we had the Ozzy last time. It's unbelievable. We can't even keep track of the great cards we pull here, but we are putting together rip clips for everybody. Five, Ramirez, Camp. Rick Camp, Braves. The grocery pack, yeah. $2.50 and a 10 for Ricky Camp. Little top bottom, not that bad. That was, oh, back to Michael Bonvolanta again. Card six, Yankee. Jim Spencer, New York Yankee. 42-year-old pack, it's unbelievable. Seven, Barber. Art Howe. Not a hockey Howe. Art. There's the backs, too. Green, black, and gray. Beautiful pack, fresh cards. Sharp corners, looking for centering and star power. Eight, Roger Andrews up again. Adrian Devine. Look at that guy. Wow. Braves. Nine, Roger. Thad Bosley. Thad Bosley, the old Chicago White Soccer. 10, Roger Andrews up again. Another White Sox. A lot of White Sox here. That is Eric Soderholm, Chisox. 11, Roger Andrews. Nelson Bryles. Oriole. Trying to get you an Expo or a Blue Jay here, Roger. 12. Oh, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 was, all right, let me see. Roger Andrews, let me just go backtrack a little bit. 10 was Roger Andrews, Soderholm. 11 was the mailer. You get the Nelson Bryles. And the last card, mailer, out to you. Johnny Hall & Oates, Dodgers. An old Munson shot right there. That's Johnny Oates, Dodgers. Wow, no Hall of Famers. No Hall of Famers in that pack at all. But we tried and we closed it out. Let me tell you. Oates, Bryles, Howe, Spence. Even I got a Yankee. Was it? A big name. We'll try again for 79. We had some luck with the grocery cello. Gotta change its evil ways. That was an evil pack. But we'll try and we'll go at it again. 79. We got wax cellos and wax packs up there. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it is time for some spins. Let's give away some stuff. Let's give away a lot of stuff here. We have wrestling packs. Stacks of them, basketball, mini jersey packs, and we're trying to give away another Nature Boy pack. So let me clean up the boards. Mike Piazza, yeah, it does. It did look a little bit like the Pizza Man, Piazza. Okay. Let's get to some spinning. Right here, right now, where everybody gets a chance to win some nice Just Rip It prizes. After these spins will be a 93 SP foil. There we go. Wow, that's unbelievable there, Jason. Unbelievable. Okay, here we are. Big unit. You were the first order, and you are also the first spin of the evening. Up comes the wheel. Spend 150 or more, you get a wheel spin. Points, packs. If it lands on JRI double, we spin it again, and you get a double the value of anything on the wheel. And if it lands on golden wheel, you get a chance at 7,500 points, equity share, randomized card of your choice, or 500 points. Good luck, everybody. Big unit, you are up. You know what you're getting. Papa, spin. Papa, 750 points into your Just Rip It account for you. Compliments to Just Rip It. Roger Andrews. Roger Andrews is up. Situate that, that, and that. There we are. Roger Andrews, you are up. Here is your wheel spin. Good luck. Power. Roger. 750 points, Roger, to put towards your next purchase. Compliments of Just Rip It. Paulie Geibler. Gibbler, Geibler, Geibler. Here is your wheel spin. Paulie Kidd. Geibler. Oh, it almost reached to the golden wheel. Geibler, 500 points. Next up was the golden wheel. Close. Who we have here? James Stevens. The big James Stevens. You are up. Here is your wheel spin, James Stevens. Give us something hot, James. Oh, whoop, there it is. Whoop, there it is. James Stevens, golden wheel. James Stevens, J.M. Stevens, golden wheel. Oh, yes, sirree. 8 of 500, King. Oh, my goodness. James Stevens, you are up. Give you a couple seconds to get in there. We want to give you some cowbell. James Days, James Stevens. Here we go. Golden wheel winner. Now you advance, James Stevens, to the golden wheel. Jason Pinnell, congratulating you. A big woo. James Stevens, let's give you some cowbell. Here we go. James Stevens, this is your golden wheel spin. Good luck, my friend. Here you go. $7,500 points. Golden wheel, GW. There he is. He's in the room. Stevens. Let's ring this dented cowbell. James Stevens. 7,500 points for the golden wheel winner. Congratulations from the Just Rip It team out to you. That is fantastic, James Stevens. That is the power of the golden wheel. 7,500 points for you. That's gotta feel good. That's really gotta feel good. He gotta feel real good after that. All right, let's continue. Let's see if Steve Barber feels good. Here you are, Mr. Barber, back to the regular wheel. The Barber of Seville, here is your wheel spin. Barber! 90 Flair, basketball barber, you're a basketball king tonight. 90 Flair from Kmart, 57 cents back in the day. A lot more today. We'll rip that open shortly as the bull backs up. No, nobody can get the nature boy. Who is up next? Dick Hoff. Dick Hoff, you are up. Mr. Hoff. Hoff, spin. Oh my goodness, it's on fire. Hoff. Hoffmeister. H-O-F-F. That's a Hall of Fame hopper. Wheel spin for the Hall of Fame hopper. Wow, another one. Let's bring out that cowbell again. Hall of Fame Hoff. H-O-F-F. Give him a couple seconds. We're on a little bit of a lag. Golden wheel. Hoff. Oh boy. Hop. And there he is. Two wheel spins. Ain't no stopping us now. Hall of Fame Hoff, here is your wheel spin. Let's give you some cowbell. Good luck, my friend. Let's graduate you to the golden wheel. Second one of the evening. Hoff, Hall of Fame wheel. 500 points. That's all right. Hall of Fame, you get 500 points out to you on that golden wheel. That was not a friendly golden wheel to you, but we will try again. Thomas Nevers, a woo to you, my friend. Welcome to Just Rip It. All right, sorry about that there, Mr. Hoff, but let's keep going. DJ Slots. Slots is on board. Here is your wheel spin. Don't stop believing there, Slots. You just don't know if the wheel can come out again. Slots. What is it? Oh, a 90 Fleer basketball pack. Oh, that was close. You get a pack, almost a double. Throw the challenge flag on that. The wheel's always right, though. Wow. Wow, look at that. That is a 90 Fleer for you, Slots. Maybe it's a Jordan. You will take it right to you. Fire Marshall Bill. Let's move these down. Chris Morrison on deck. Zach Hobbs to follow. The Mailer, Ash Wednesday, and Brian Tonelli. And let's add John Shariski to that wheel. J-O-H-N, the Shariski. Risky Shariski. There we go, right there. John Shariski. Fire Marshal Bill. Let me just think how many more we'll do. Fire Marshal Bill, you are up. Here is your wheel spin, my friend. Fire Marshal. Almost the golden wheel, right almost there. 500 points for you, Colonel Saunders. Chris Morrison, you are up on the wheel of rip. Chris Morrison, here we go. Chris Morrison, up, wheel spin. Good luck, my friend. Morrison. It streamed right past the golden wheel, but 750 points for you, Chris Morrison. Close like Slots. Very close. Zach Hobbs, you are up next. Zach Hobbs. Zach Hobbs on the wheel of rip. Here we go. Let's not hurt you there, Zach. Let's give you something. Is it? Oh my God, you gotta be kidding me. Zach Hobbs. Third golden wheel of the night. It's a golden wheel night, ladies and gentlemen. Zach Hobbs. He wants some cowbell. So far, 7,500 points and 500 points. What could be next? He wants some cowbell. Zach Hobbs. Golden wheel. Oh, my goodness. Hobbs, you got the cowbell out. Here we go. You graduate to the golden wheel. There it is. Last one was not so great for the Hoffmeister, but Zach Hobbs, here is your golden wheel spin. Hobbs. Spinneroonie. As Will Ferrell did in the skit, that is a free randomized card. Zach Hobbs, and he's in the room. Zach Hobbs, a free brand new card of your choice. Anything you want on our site. Our third golden wheel, or is it our fourth? Third. Zach Hobbs, out to you. Free brand new card. That is something special there. Zach Hobbs, the Pac-Man free brand new card. What a very generous wheel tonight. Hobbs, should we just finish him out? Yep, let's go. Everybody's in that wheel mode. Steve Mailer, you are up. Three golden wheels. Could it possibly happen again? Why not? I don't know, but give it to me. Mailer. 500 points for the mailer. 500 points. We will stop there. We'll pick up with Ash, Brian, and John Shirisky on the next go-around. Let's put these... There we go, there we go. And the wrestling packs go there. And nobody wants to give that away. Nature boy. There we are. But congratulations and a big, fat 2R Golden Wheel winners. On Golden Wheel winners, let's go Barber and Slots here. Barber, you got 89. Now you got 1990 Fleer. 57 cents a Kmart. Let's see if we can get yet another Jordan. 1990, all 15 cards, no gum. How great is that? Here we are. Mark West, league leader. Jack Sigma, popping up a little bit. Maybe it's time for that 78. Blair Rasmussen, Terry Teagle, Johnny Williams, Carl Malone, Purvis Short, a nice checklist with everybody's name on there. Always good to show unmarked. League leader, Darryl Walker, Jeff Malone. There comes the Malones. Doesn't qualify for a post Malone, only 86, 87, 88 per Mike McCoy. Charles Smith, Mitch Richmond, Sam Vincent, Charles Shackelford, wow, and Kelly Trepuka there. Stephen Barber, 15 packs cards, fresh wrapper, out to you for the Barber. That is yours, and DJ Slots, let's see if you get, same deal, 57 cents at Kmart, fresh off the shelves. Let's see who you get, Slots, let's go. Derek McKee, Pooh, not Winnie the Pooh, Pooh Richardson, Todd Lichetti, Rod Strickland, Alvin Robertson, Sam Perkins, Wayman Tisdale from Oklahoma, Wayman Tisdale, Miami Heat, Billy Thompson, Mark, The Price is Right, Cliff Robinson, Michael Thompson, Lakers, Bulls, got the bull we want, Stacey King, Tim Perry, Trent Tucker of the Knicks, and the Worm, wow, little Dennis Rodman there, no tattoos, no piercings, pre-Bull days there with the Pistons. The Worm, nice card there. We're going to put that, Robin in there for the Slots. Put him in a nice card saver for you. Jones, you get all 15 cards, wrapper, and a nice fresh pack Worm. Take him fishing. That goes to you. Okay. We're going to roll right into a 93. Need a light. Jeter pack right here. A lot of golden wheels there, folks. Got a coat to throat. 93 SP, the kid from Kalamazoo. We pulled 8 of them already. 8. We're going to try again. Let's get this up and loaded. Pack title is up. 93 Upper Deck SP. You're welcome there, Slots. Always a pleasure. And I see you're in this pack, so hang in there. Let's see if we can make your night a lot better. Here we are, ladies and gentlemen. 93 SP Baseball. Looking for Derek Jeter. Yep, 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 yep. Let's randomize it and then we'll go over it. Where's my little tumblers? Okay, we're going to randomize this. Oh, that don't work, does it, ladies and gentlemen? No, sir, sir. That's the Pac-Man tumbler. Let's go 6 on the Randu. That's a 4 and a 2. Let's go 6. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and discount double check is a 6 and 6. First card, Slots. Last card, Slots. There we are. A lot of Slots, Barbers, and the mailer in there. Put these up. There we have it. There we are, ladies and gentlemen. We're ready to go. A little update on Derek Jeter. We have pulled 8 of them already. 8 Derek Jeters. The last 10 sold for $166,000. We are on record of pulling out 8. Our historic moment was pulling 2 Jeters out of an equity box. currently being graded. Chipper Jones, close to $2,000 for the Chipper in a 10. Manny Ramirez, $800. Dimitri Young, over 400. So is Johnny Damon in a foil card. Bo Jackson base, $300. A lot of other foils averaging around $200, but that was like 2-3 years ago. Look for them to possibly also go up in price. And let's get to it. Dave Winfield, Ken Griffey, George Brett. Below $100, but good cards to have. Good luck, everybody, as we are looking for Captain Clutch, Mr. November. Oh, all right. Too bad Jordan didn't play in 93. That would have made this an even hell of a more pack. He's in our 94, Michael Jordan, with A-Rod. There we go. Nice and gentle. Very gentle with the foil wrapper. Let's see. There we go. Man, my hands look so big on the camera. It's like, I got the Hulk. All right. Slots, card one. Here we go. Slots, card one. David Cohn right there with the Royals. David Cohn. Foils. The 94, we know die cuts one, prospects five, and they're mixed up. But foils usually three. Sometimes four and maybe 11, and sometimes there's two. We're looking for one, and there could be none. Mailer, you're up next. That is Jose Rio. He's signing some autographs. Jose Rio, card two for Mailer. Slots is up. It looks like a foil. Let me sleeve this up. Oh, wow. Let me see here. Yeah, not a bad one there, Slots. Not a bad one. It is a foil card of a very smiling and happy Manny Ramirez. That is sharp. Manny Ramirez. Last 10 in May, over $800. I see a little white specklet there in the corner. These are packed fresh, but we could not help them. They shift around a little bit. But boy, it's possible there. That is a nice car there for Slots. Manny Ramirez, $868 less in a PSA 10. But nonetheless, a nice foil. I'm happy to always get a foil. Manny Ramirez. Wow, look how young these guys are. It's so funny. They must be watching. If they're ever watching this, they're like, wow, unbelievable. Manny is right. Manny Ramirez. Let's see if we can get some more foil out of here. Barber in the cleanup spot. Card four is Tyson Moises Alou. I always like doing that for Tyson. Yeah, it was the equity box. 2-in-1 box. Oh, I'll never forget it. Ever. Unbelievable. Five, Barber. Tommy Green. Fillet. Make sure these are sticking together. Six, back to Slots again, card six, Joe Carter. Vince Carter, Joe Carter, and Jimmy Carter, the president. A lot of Carters. Coach Carter, good movie. Seven, back to Slots for the seven. I'm sorry, seven is Barber, Again, a little chip in here. Kevin Appiere. The 94s come out nice. Some of these cards stick. Let me get some extra cards because they are very sticky. Eight, Mailer. Felix Jose. Head down and running. Gotta love it. Bo Jackson over $300. And I imagine that will go up over time. Number nine, back to Slots. That is Barry Bonds. And again, the back gives you a nice portrait and some nice stats on the player as well. 10, Barber. Albert Bell, Indians, the tribe, Albert Bell. Number 11, back to Mailer. Is there 12 cards? Yes, there is. That is Scott Cooper. And last in the dozen spot, four Slots, the Rocket. Roger Clemens there, ready to throw a nice heater over the plate. Roger Clemens up on the ballot next year for the Hall of Fame. And there we have it. The good old 93 SP finished up with the Rocket, but a nice Manny Ramirez foil for you. Slots in the three spots. There we go. Okay. There's a blue light coming. There's a blue light coming. Blue light special. Oh, a pair of nice boxes, too. Pair of nice boxes here. Our blue light special. Purchase a pack. These are boxes. Purchase a pack in the 2015 Upper Deck SPX Hockey Hobby Box. Three autographs or memorabilia premium hits the box with Connor McDavid. Or a 2008 Up SP Legendary Cut box. Top three will win a bonus wheel spin. 14 spots, all 14 must sell out. Two great boxes. If they both sell out, 14 in total, one of those winners will get a bonus wheel spin. Hockey, Jeter, pick your sport right there. Blue light special. Legendary cuts. Bambino and Jeter on top. McDavid, SPX. That is the small as SP authentic in our blender. That is the SPX. That is our blue light special. Go to it, folks. Top, if it sells out, top winner gets a bonus wheel spin for you. All right. 93 in the books. We'll try number 9. Looking for the 9th Jeter. That will be a coming. Okay, next up. From Jeter to A-Rod. Actually, it's so amazing they actually played on the same team together. At one point for those Yankees. Here we are. Let's put them up there. STEPAGN, the Barber of Seville. Not Barbier. Too much bar. Barbaran. What the hell? I can't type. Still can't type. Holy cow. There we go. All right, Steven. Mike Aston Martin, you get yourself a spin. If you haven't gotten a spin, you can double dip into our blue light special, which is right here. One of these two boxes. Blue light, Jeter on top, with Bambino and Connor McDavid. Mike Aston Martin. Mike DB7, that's it. DB7, you get yourself a spin. Oh, and don't forget, while we're doing that, showing that blue light, while we're showing a lot of the stuff we give away here, let's not forget, if you've been away or haven't joined us in the last week or so, we have a Money in the Bank. So if you just joined us today after a week, you can get on a wheel spin, a blue light special, which can get you another wheel spin, and you'll automatically be entered if you purchase an equity pack, 3 spots, any premium randomized, 2 spots, or $100, like on these packs, anywhere else, 1 spot. There are 240 spots in total. 54 are left. That's it, 54. And whether you know it or not, you're getting entered into it. When it sells out, first place will get 20,000 points. Wow, that's a hell of a lot of points. Second place, a free randomized card. And third place, an 85 Wrestling All-Star Rack Pack. Free Money in the Bank, just for making purchases. Pay attention, if you're at 90, go to 100, get a spot, like a premium randomized. Money in the Bank, they're all in here. When it sells out, all free goods.
Two left in the blue light.
Two left blue light. Jeter Bambino, Connor McDavid, blue light. We'll put that aside. That sells out. Someone will get a bonus wheel spin where the golden wheel has been going absolute crazy tonight. Okay, let's go A-Rod hunting. This is a sweeper. Bring out the broom. He gets the wrappers. Barber, you're up. Here we go. Can't play turn out the red light, but we'll turn out the blue light. Two more packs sell out. Here we are, Stephen Barber. Good luck. Looking for A-Rod, Stray Rod, A-Fraud. Who throw that one up? Whoa, a premier prospect. Wow. Oh, man, that's the one you want A-Rod in. Oh, my goodness. This is a premier prospect, Derek Lee. Die cut. Wow, pretty good card there. Rare indeed. You want that in A-Rod. That's the one you want. Oh, boy. Michael Jordan, Hollow View Red, and Ken Griffey worth some money. That is a Derek Lee premier prospect die cut. Whew, close. Could A-Rod be sniffing around somewhere? Card two, Ryan Klesko. Well, that's what a premier, let's show it again. Again, we open up a lot of these. That's what a premier prospect die cut looks like. Derek Lee. Card three, Carlos Garcia. I like the 93. These don't really stick together. They look good, nice good lamination on them. Four for Barber. Four, Jay Buhner. Ex-Yankee. Reference Seinfeld again. Five, Barber. Premier prospect. It is Terrell Wade.
Hockey box sold out.
The hockey box sold out on our blue light. That leaves probably one pack left in the Jeter Babe Ruth legendary cut box. Card six, Larry Walker. Larry Walker. Hall of Fame, I think. Yeah, that's Larry Walker. Seven, Barber. You get Brent Gates doing a leap on a double play breakup. 150 more gets you a spin. Take advantage, folks. Money in the Bank, Blue Light Special, and Wheel Spins Galore. Last card, Rolls-Royce Clayton. The guy sitting on the guy's head. 2008 Legendary Cut, sold out. The Blue Light Special has sold out. Someone's going to get a wheel spin, and more importantly, a chance to pull some nice, nice cards out of those packs. Again, Barber, close. Premier Prospect Die Cut, Derek Lee. Let's try pack two. Pack two, coming at you. Card one. Here we go. More wheel spins are coming through. I will get to them right after this pack. It is almost 9 o'clock. Wow, my eyes are shifting there a little bit. Wow. Premier prospect, back-to-back die cuts, Brian Hunter. That's the one you want, A-Rod. Maybe it's getting closer. I don't know. That is two packs back-to-back die-cut premier prospects. Foil cards. That is Brian Hunter, though. Wow. Wow. That is pretty close. Card two, Jeff Bagwell. Jeff Bag of Donuts Bagwell. Card three, Babe Ruth's for Peggy. She loves the Bambino. Mike Piazza, card three. Hall of Famer there. The Pizza Man. Mike Piazza. Card four is Roberto Alomar on his Motorola flip phone. That's what they had back in 94. Here comes the prospect. Again, a die cut and prospect in all packs here. Card five, premier prospect is not Strayrod. It is premier prospect Joey Hamilton. Joey Hamilton. Premier prospect rookie card. Hey, John, you gotta boost that little the Wi-Fi there in the house. Oh, yeah, that AOL dial-up, I gotta get a bell for that. Card six is Mark Whiten. Card seven coming up of eight. Card seven is Oral Hershiser. Hell of a pitcher. Hell of a pitcher. Dodger great. Oral Hershiser. And card eight is indeed Brett Saberhagen. Another lanky pitcher. Pitcher's lanky. There you are. Close, Barber. You got a couple of nice die cuts with a premier prospect on both of those. But no Strayrod, who's been strained. We'll try that again. You get those wrappers as well. Okay, moving right along. Let's see. Let's get the next pack up and ready to roll. Got to get more A-Rod. We got a couple already. We want to add to our tally. Let's John Jurisky. Come on, John. Up that little MVP in the house. Let's get those kids off those tablets so you can get through to us. 72 Topps Basketball coming up right now. Wow. Let's get this bad boy ready. 72 Tops football. Right there, coming up. Let's put that into the Rando. Okay. Wow, oh wow. While I got a second, don't forget Money in the Bank. Like I said, 240 spots, a chance to win 20,000. You're going to be a happy bird when you get that. 54 spots left. When that sells out, we will rip that open. If you're not a JRI member yet, become a JRI member plus. You get double reward points on all purchases, a nice care package, shirts, squeezy balls, getting stressed out, the wife, the kids, losing your hair, get a little squeezy ball. We got shot glasses, everything. There's special giveaways. You get exclusivity to our Facebook group of great, great experts in our community to ask and share your card collecting, any questions you have, or some of your rips that you do at home, which is welcome here at Just Rip It, right down the line. And also, if you sell out a pack, you can join us live on our Zoom video for a pack break live. Let's see here. Mike Aston, I got John Mario Andretti. You get yourself a wheel spin. Oh, Anstead. All right. Oh, boy. Let's just get rid of that there. John Anizet. And I got that same problem when I do that. John Anstead. Siri just doesn't work as well. And Timmy Moore. Tim Moore. You get yourself a wheel spin. Keep adding those. A lot of golden wheels tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Spread the news. Over 11,000 likes on Facebook and growing. It is unbelievable here at Just Rip It. Follow us, subscribe to us, tell your friends. It's free to watch. It's great to participate here at Just Rip It. Okay, let's get to it right now. A nice pack right here. Let's pay close attention. 72 Topps Football Wax Pack, second series. Why does that mean something? We saw a crane disc potato chip earlier. Roger Staubach, over 20,000 in a PSA 10. I'll go over more after we Rando. Pair of threes for a six on the Rando. Let's get to it. Six on the Rando. Good luck. Here we are. One, two, three, four, five. Discount double check is pair of threes for a six and six. Barber, top card and the last card. Hell of a pack here. I'll go over some more names and possibilities in this 72 football pack. Boy, a lot of packs, every sport, early 70s, becoming very extinct. I always say that, and then up comes another one, right? No one believes me anymore. Here we go. Okay, good luck, everybody, here. Roger Staubach, I mentioned earlier, over 20,000. But another guy, another bad quarterback, Terry Bradshaw, over $7,000 in a PSA 10. And how about the juice? 1972, O.J. Simpson wasn't involved in a murder case. He was leading the league in a lot of rushing yards. No 10s. We're estimating about 5,000, give or take a couple on either side. Also, look for 10s of Larry Zonka, Emmett Thomas, Johnny Unitas, oh boy, Dick Buckus, Gene Upshaw, Sonny Jurgensen, who we pulled out of our 58-pack, still in 72, Sonny Boy, George Blanda, too, another, they're silver-haired and he's balding, Larry Little, Charlie Joyner, those guys are all worth over $1,000 to $4,000 in a PSA 10. This is designated by PSA, a second series pack. Cards 133 to 263. There are only 130 cards in the second series. 25 are Hall of Famers and dozens of other great players worth over 500 in a PSA 10. Wow. Roger Staubach is the guy, though. Good old Roger. Crane disc Roger. Let me goggle up and crack open. And a very rare white wrapper. Seven. That's how they can see who's in the back or front that determine the series. 72 Tops Football Wax Pack, second series, number 8. 279-299-8888. That number, once again, ladies and gentlemen, is 279-299-8888. Let's get it ripping right now. I want Roger. All right, that's a nice cut right there. Out of shackles. It's rare indeed. It is rare indeed. But a hologram graded, unsearched, and sealed PSA second series near mint 8 bites the plastic, as we say here, not the dust, at justripit.com. Where even if you, like I said, it's free to watch, it's free to browse our gallery. A lot of good pricing up there. We do our best to update that. Pricing has been fast and furious lately. So it could be, we try to update it as regularly as we can. But here we go. Oh my goodness. Not Leatherhead worthy. It is a 72. Let me think, is Leatherhead in a 72? Nah, Leatherhead's more the 60s and 50s. And we put another 58 up there as well. Another 58 football cello. And we put a 59 up there with Jim Brown on the back. So he's coming out in a 59. If for some reason it coincides, we can open up that 58 and 59 in the same night. We could be in for a double Brown. Wow, that would be fantastic. Double Browns would be our goal. 72 football second series. Good luck, everybody. Barber, top card. Fudgy the Whale on the back. Get a whale's tooth good luck charm. I was too young. I never had one. Just have a shark's tooth, though. Not a whale's tooth. 72. I was 7 years old. Collecting the album stamps. Mike Dotson. He's feeling it. Give me that hell, yeah. Like the video. Give ourselves some karma. You like the video? Maybe good things happen. Just saying. Somebody please like the video. Oh my God, this is great. Give us a thumbs up and a like. It does bring us luck here. Let me grade the gum. I marked the gum, by the way, if you're new. Because a lot of resealers, if they're not graded, will indeed. Reseal the packs. Don't buy them if they're not graded, unsearched, or graded. Wow, oh my goodness. Almost, not that bad. I'm giving this a JRI 9. Population of 10s or 6, I've chewed every one of them. Beyond vomiting. Something I do here. Why? I don't know. Third base. Card 1, Barber. Halt the music. Let me get out my glove. Barber. Right off the get-go, they didn't see this PSA. Oh my goodness. Ex-con O.J. Simpson. There are no tens of the juice. Look at that stash on the juice. 160. Oh, wait, this is the... All right, this is... There's two OJs. Let me see here. This is the one? Yeah. 3,000 and a 10. Card 160 for OJ Simpson. Wow. I was going to put on the glove like OJ did, but it just didn't... It didn't fit. I tried my best, but it doesn't fit. Johnny Cochran said it doesn't fit. We love the juice here. That is some sweetness for the juice. Sporting a Fu Manchu, card 160, O.J. Simpson. Always an honor to pull the ex-con live here. O.J. Simpson hurts. For you, Barber. Nice pull. Nice night for you, Steve and Barber. Let's continue. 2. Back to Barber. Carl Garrett. That's off center. Juice was a little bit better. But pack fresh, clean, and pristine. Look at the blue and the green and the gray. Carl Garrett. 3. Brian Williamson, Isaiah Robertson, little top bottom. Rams, team, name, position, logo, right there. Card 215. Don't forget, these are all 133 to 263. Hall of Famer coming up for Chris Sweet Lou. Woo! Pennelly, little OC left to right. Another Hall of Famer, Larry Little, double L, part of that 72. Pulled Don Shula's autograph earlier. Let's not forget about a pack fresh Larry Little. Pulling guard for Zonka. Wow, Chris Sweet Lou Pennelly, over 2,000 and a 10 for the pulling guard for kicking Zonka. Wow, so far, very hot pack here. Five, Ari Genderson. Come on, Ari, give us a hello. Gene Prescott. Don Fishing, a woo to you. Mean Gene. Ed Obradovich. The size of the guy, either his head's small or the shoulder pads are too big. Little OC left, right, top, bottom. For the Bears. The cards flip over halfway through. 2 out of 5 Hall of Famers, including the juice on top. 6, Big Papa. Chief, a little better standing, double B, Buck Buchanan. Little left to right. Hall of Fame Buck. I said 25 of the 130 are Hall of Famers. We got 3 already out of 6 cards. I would love this whole set. 360 and a 10 for Buck Buchanan. 7, Harden. Alty Taylor. Detroit Lion, little moon dot right there. Lion, nicely centered though. Little moon dot. They don't punish you too much for the moon dots. I'm trying to verify that. I know I read it several times. 450 and a 10 for Alty. Alty, Alty, Alty. Next up, 8, Barber is 136. NFC semifinal game. This is going to be a good shot right here. Oh, yeah. Oh, my goodness. Niners 24. Redskins 20. That is a hell of a shot. Cowboy Niner game. NFC final. 136. Candlestick Park. Yep, 3. I'm trying to see who that is carrying the ball. Just can't see who it is. Anyone? Number 40. It's gotta be the Niners in the gold and black. Interesting. Trivia. Come on, where's that community? 9, James Stevens. Gail Gillingham, GG. Packer. Squarehead at best. Gail Gillingham. 231. Beautiful corners. Packed fresh and beautiful. And 10, Barber, who pulled the juice. BB, everybody's name, first and last, second initial. Bobby Bell, chief, second chief of the pack. Bobby Bell, 177, fourth Hall of Famer. No 10s for Bobby Bell. And as we say that, Bobby's looking off saying, what do you mean there's no 10s? Well, we're trying, Bobby, we are trying our best. We'll take a look at all of these. But wow, nice pack, everybody down the road. 4 Hall of Famers, NFC final game. Larry Little. And again, we opened up with the juice. That is, I never knew he had such a big head. I never saw O.J. Simpson with a mustache before. That is something else. I tell you, who do you love? Gotta love this guy. He gets, doesn't get, goes to jail for the possible murder of his wife. Then he gets caught stealing memorabilia. Now he's living in L.A. with a Twitter account. There he is. Have yourself a glass of orange juice. Pour the juice. 72, great pack, rare. We'll try to get another one up there, but we shall see at justripit.com. Okay, let's go. We found the juice. How hard is it for an A-Rod? Let's try here. This is a sweeper-roo again. I don't blame anybody. Who wants to be one off on an A-Rod? Matt Angle! Yes, sirree. Sorry, I had the killer card. I gotta love it. You gotta love it. Matt Angle. A killer card. Sweet! He's doing Hurts. He was a really, very popular, great guy. I don't know what happened. And that Ford Bronco went for some big bucks, by the way, in that car chase. Al Cowens? Yeah, Al Cowens, another one of his friends, the player, driving that car away. Back in 1994, that's what we were tuned into with no social media. The O.J. Simpson trial. Couldn't put the damn glove on. Didn't fit. Couldn't fit. And Seinfeld did a great parody on that. Pack bundle. Bundle. Mr. Hobbs. Zachary. Zachary Smith from Lost in Space. Oh, way old school. NCJ. Yes, sir. James Yek. Yek. What the heck? Give him a heck yeah. James Yek. How much are the box breaks? Go to justripit.com. Do JRI10, 10% off your order. Check our giveaways. Wow, if you're a new customer folding in and make a purchase, you'll get into Money in the Bank. You'll get a JRI wheel spin if it's over 150. You can get, you can do a lot of dipping and dipping. Hot stuff for Zach Hobbs. Let's see if we can get some A-Rod, who's been stray rod. James Yek, and you got to give us a... Here on this Woo Wednesday, for more luck, like the video, share the video, subscribe to our YouTube channel for good karma. Let's see if we can help Zach out here. He'll give him the wrappers as well. Nice foil wrappers for you. Die cut off the top. Dave Hollins. Philadelphia Philly cheesesteak. I am dying for a Philly cheesesteak. I can't take it. Every time I fall a Philly, I need a Philly cheesesteak. I'm going to have to order one. Can't get them down here in Florida. Two. Oh, these are all Zach Hobbs. He's a Cecil Fielder, the father of Prince Fielder. Cecil Fielder for you. Big old Cecil and Prince. Prince Fielder never changed his name to the symbol formerly known as. Three, Sammy Sosa. SS Sosa. Oh, and one of my personal favorite athletes of all time right here. Card four, Bo Jackson. Bo Jackson there with the Angels. Say it ain't so, Bo. Bo Jackson. There's a lot of Bo fans out there. That is cool. Pack fresh Bo. Card five, premier prospect. No rod. It is Brad Fulmer. A lot of orange on that name. Hard to read in cursive. Brad Fulmer. Premier prospect for you. We're looking for A-Rod in that premier prospect. Let's go card six. Hobbs. Craig Biggio. Biggio. Big I-O. Bo knows. Big slogan back in the day. No social media and everyone knew him. That's tough to do, ladies and gentlemen. Today, you just, everyone's got a mic. Seven. Roberto Kelly. Roberto Kelly, and eight in the eighth spot, Dodger, Tim Wallach. Father, son, nice Father's Day card there. Tim Wallach giving his son a piggyback ride. A couple of nice cards in there, but we're looking for A-Rod. Let's go pack two for Zach. Zach's got your back when he's in your pack, but he hogged the whole thing here. Let's go. Gotta open these daintily. Change the process. Premier Prospect die cut card. Let me just see here. Back to the pricing on this. All right, we go through them pretty fast because we're basically looking for A-Rod. Card one is Premier Prospect Brooks. Boy, he was ready to play baseball with the name of Brooks. Bruce Kirschnick. That is a Premier Prospect die cut card. If we go to our bundle, an A-Rod foil die cut, which that is not A-Rod, that's the $15,000 card for A-Rod. That's who we want. A regular A-Rod Premier Prospect foil is about $7,000, $8,000 in the 10. Also, Michael Jordan, hollow view red, over $1,000. Ken Griffey will get you about $500 in a hollow view red. We'll see those. They shine so bright. Card two is Jeffrey Hammonds signing a nice program there. You got to love it. Free autographs back in the day. Today, you got to give out your lung to get an autograph. Zach Hobbs, card three. You get Chris Hammond. And look at that ball right there. That is cool. It's like a full moon in the back, but it is the base of ball. Card four for Hobbs. Kevin Stocker. Phillies. Philly cheesesteak. Card five, Hobbs. Premier prospect. That is Jose Silva. Looking for A-Rod. He's got to be very due, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know if you want to, how you're going to time it, but he's got to be due soon. Six is Greg Jeffries having a tantrum on the mound, throwing his glove. Probably just gave up a bad play right there. Seven, prime time. You don't know Bo. We all know prime time. Deion Sanders left the NFL Network. Went to Barstool Sports. Look for his son to be in the NFL top 50 quarterbacks of high school in the whole country. Prime time. And eight, John Olerud. We just call the dude. Stray Rod again. A-Rod, J-Lo. I'll even take a J-Lo card. Zach Hobbs, 16 cards coming out to you. We'll try for the A-Rod again. Rappers and all. At least we got the broom out and sweep a little plastic off. There we are. Okay, let's keep moving on. A lot of new packs up there. Went over them earlier in the show. Some new blenders in hockey. We got basketball up there. We're working on baseball and football coming soon. Listed another 58 Topps football up there looking for Jim Brown. And we listed a 59. Pay attention to that. The 59 football has Jim Brown on the back. Yes, sirree. Hey, Ash caught the Ash Wednesday on the Bo Jackson. One way or another, we're going to keep pulling juices. We got you, Juice. One way or another, we got him. We need more juice. It's funny, we went from pulling an O.J. Simpson and then trying to pull an A-Rod. One was nicknamed the Juice, and one was on the Juice. All right. Gotta give me one, you know, one every 3 hours or so. Okay, the hockey box is coming, but we had a blue light special. Let's give out some. I love giving out free stuff. It's just great. The blue light special earlier. Let's see here. Another bundle sold out. We are looking. Bonus. This is a blue BLS. WBLS 107.5 if you're in the Northeast area. Long ago. Blue light special. Top three. Get a bonus. Top three. Get a bonus wheel spin. Wow. All right. Let's load up the Randu. If you were in this blue light special, your name is now being propped into the Randu, which we're going to randomize. That's what we call it, the Randu. And the top three. We'll get a bonus wheel spin. How nice is that? How great is that? Fantastic. Pay attention to our red, blue, orange, and after the green light. The green light just, I don't know. Not a lot of green fans here. Here we are. Let's randomize. Seven. Seven on the Pac-Man tumbler right there. The Iron Ripper will go seven times on the Randu, where the top three we'll get a bonus wheel spin. Where are we at? There we are. Let's go seven. Seven times. Let's go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Oh, we stop there. We stop the music. And we go to seven. The drum roll, top three, get a bonus wheel spin on the roll. Seven. Aston, Ashley, Ramirez, spin, spin, spin. Right down the line. Oh boy, DB7, Mike Aston Martin. Oh, you got two spins now. Cool stuff. Ash Wednesday, just back, just in time. We had three I think, three golden wheels already. And third, Anthony Ramirez, Anthony Sierra Jordan Ramirez. If you watched the show earlier, Anthony Ramirez, spin-a-rooney, jump around, done, books complete. Aston Williams Ramirez spins. There we go. Okay. All right, okay. Let me just line everything up. Let's go. Let's go right to it. Continuous ripping, no downtime. I was going to express a lot of my thoughts on the NHL, the NBA, and the hockey. It doesn't. We're here to rip. Enjoy your sports and root for guys that you have cards of, ladies and gentlemen, besides your favorite team. Because championships mean card values go up. That's what we love here at Just Rip It. We are on the neutral field. He got bounced out a little early, but he's a hell of a player. Connor McDavid box coming at you right now. Let's load it up. Fold this out earlier. A little hockey for our hockey friends. Pat. All right, everybody caught up here. Okay, we got four cards. Only 10 packs. It's a small box, so don't have anybody go change that dial. No, sir, only 10 packs. 10, some have 5, some have 12. They just can't make up their mind. Okay, let's Randu it. More Randui. Where's Glenn Perreault with the Randu? That's 5 on the Randu. Let's go fiver for this box. Got to go in some type of methodical order. Let's go fiver. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Chris Morrison bookending the box. First and last pack. Here we go. Let's put them up. Oh, we pulled a lot of Connor McDavid's. We're working on... Check... again, next day, we got 4 or 5 hour videos. Just you can check our rip clips also. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Get notified when we go live. Facebook or YouTube. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. This is the man, the myth, and soon to be a legend. Connor McDavid, 2015 SPX box break. Find 3 autographed memorabilia or premium hits per box. Looking for a Connor McDavid rookie cards in here worth several thousand dollars. Anything else? Acetate windows with jersey and patch. We pulled a couple of those. The new Chase cards, not Nick Chase, but the Chase cards. Shift change stick wizards, name on front, including autograph parallels. Let's see what's in there. I can blab all I want. Well, let's see what's in there. There's only one way to find out. And you know the name of our site. It's Just Rip It. Shred it, rip it, crack it, whatever you want. Let's go Connor McDavid. The Young Guns. Pack 1. Chris Morrison. We start here, we finish there, as always. Chris Morrison. Naked Gun, great movie. 1, Chris Morrison, here we go. Crosby, Sid the Kid, always an honor and pleasure. Crosby. Jamie Benn, Stick Wizard. All right, we'll get this guy a little shout out here. Connor McDavid, Stick Wizard. We'll take it, rookie year. Stick Wizard, Chris Morrison, we'll sleeve that up. Not an autograph, not a patch, but just a great rookie card. Hey, check it out. Look at the digital fans in the background. That cool? Digital fans. Who the hell would know? Stick Wizard, Connor McDavid. Always an honor to pull him. Chris Morrison, out to you. Filler card and Tyler Seguin. Say when. Connor McDavid.
Yeah, baby.
Stick Wizard. Was it numbered? Any parallel? Nope. Just a nice Connor McDavid. That was autographed, Chris. So you would. There we are. I think he's going to be a great player. Because the Iron Ripper says so. He's a great player. Needs one or two more players, and that's it. Mike Natale. Born in Natale. Woo to you. Pack two. Ash Wednesday. And it is Wednesday. How about that? Here we go. Ash. Johnny Gaudreau. Claude Giroux. Gotta go. My French going on. Max Domi. Shift change. Max Domi. Filler card. And hey, there he is. The great one. Wayne Gretzky for you, Ash. Always an honor. Card 58. The great one. Pack two. Gretzky, Crosby, McDavid. Not too bad for the first three packs. Let's go. Number three, John Anisette. A little after dinner liqueur.
Still six left in that rally, by the way.
Six left in that rally. We need to post it again. Was it by a blender?
Posting it now, yeah.
All right. So we had a rally earlier. Ring that bell for that rally. Buy a blender, six left. If you buy a blender,
top place,
10 people, six left. Buy any blender. We'll take those 10 names. Top place gets a JRI. Woo! Double wheel spin. We posted in the room in case you just joined us. If you're looking for something. Three, John Anstett. Hudler, SPX rookie Tommy Cross. That big filler card. Eric Staal. And Braden Shane, Flyers, who are matched up against the Islanders. Patrick Division. That's one hell of a thick sheet of ice right there with a filler card. I'll never use these post-its again. 3M's got some problems. Four, Ash Wednesday. Let's see what you got here, Ash. It's a nice rally right there. A chance to win a JRI double. Get into those blenders. We just listed them today. They'll start to go fast. Philippe Forsberg. Andrew Ladd. Jerome Ignilia. The hell of a player. Oh, who's for? Ash. Rookie patch. 79 out of 399. Emile Poirier. Auto patch. Emile Poirier. Oh, let's sleeve that up. Doesn't really ring too much of a bell. Emile Poirier, 79 out of 399. Let's sleeve it up. Penny sleeve style for you, Ash. Ash Wednesday, you'll take it. Emile Poirier. Out of 399, big old R, Calgary Flame for you. Let's finish up the pack. Big Ben Bishop, Lightning. Eric Carlson there, old Senator. And Tyler Johnson. How many cards were in this pack? Six? Holy cow. Ash. Yeah, Forsberg, Ladd, Ignelia, Bishop, Carlson. There was no filler card. It's a hell of a pack. Six cards. Now, you didn't get two there. And the rookie patch. Very cool. It's right. Got like six base cards in there as well. So fat, I can't even fit it in the sleeve. It was like getting a pack and a half. Woo! Cool card. Woo! The big R. Pack four. Okay, wow. That was something else. Five, Chris Morrison. Halfway through the box. Boy, that just flies off. Here we go. John with the Islanders. Ex-John, ex-Islander. Tavares. No, not missing him at all. Dustin Brown. Junis Kempadien. Junet. That's a nice Bruin logo. Yeah, Bruin logo. With that bear on there. Filler card. And Jordan Eberle. Not the Oiler we want. Tavares. Wow, they trade him and they just got a lot of good players versus one big one. Pack five. Chris Morrison. Six, other side. Morrison, right back up, right back at you. Why does that do that? It just flies off. Pack six, Morrison. Logan Kutera, Oliver Ekman-Larsen, Ryan O'Reilly, not Terry O'Reilly, O'Reilly. We got a little patch right there. Land Monochromatics. Even they got to make that difficult. Gabrielle Lanzaca. Very thick car. Anybody got the pronunciation? Where is Roger Andrews at? Landeskog. Landeskog. He's got to clear your throat a couple times. Nice patch there. The Colorado Avalanche are in those playoff runs year after year. They always seem to be there. Nice patch there for you. 6, Morrison. That ain't fitting in there. We got to put it in a little thicker one. And your 4 base cards. Logan Couture, Oliver, Jonathan Bernier, James Randesmeek, Adam Henrique. Wow, another pack with 6 cards again. What the hell were they doing? Unreal. 6 cards and a patch. They should give 6 cards to the guy that doesn't get the patch. Go figure. We don't know. Pack 6, Morrison. Done. Big Papa, you are up here next. Big Papa Rooney. Pack 7. Big unit. Here we go. Man, who's winning that Laker game? Ain't playing, are they? Oh, here we go, Papa. Ryan Nugent Hopkins, an Oiler. Rookie Jared McCann, Artifacts, 288 out of 399. Canuck. There's the filler card. PK Subban. Hab, he gets a horn. And Mark Messier. Ranger, great right there. Out to you, Big Papa. 4 nice cards. A couple of nice players. Messier and Subban. Was this Subban? No, he was not numbered. The Artifacts was numbered. Subban. Started dating that girl, and I don't know what happens, but a nice Canuck Artifact rookie numbered card. Sleeved up for you. Big unit. Pack 7.
What happened was he couldn't beat the Rangers.
8, 9, and 10. Yeah, Subban had his hands full. Now with the Predators. Where we at? Pack 8. More. Timmy Moore, Moore. Ryan Johansson. Whoa. The hell? This is just 2 cards, but let me tell you something here. Timmy Moore. One slot. And you got the acetate die cut autograph blade card. That is Jonas Donoski. Autograph right there. 4 pieces of the skate acetate, meaning by you flip it over and you get a silhouette of him. Jonas Donoskoyo. Wow. Look at that. That is one card. I thought there was something sticking there. We've done this before. You want that in McDavid. That is a cool SPX rookie card. You're a hockey guy. I need a bubble. It's so thick. Let's put it in a bubble wrap. Nice card there for you. Super thick-alicious. We'll have to put that into a bubble for you. One card, but you know what? Worth it. We'll put that in there. That in there. Pack 8. We'll just put it sideways there. Nice hit, Timmy Moore. 9, Morrison. I think we hit our 3. Is it? Yeah, 3 autographs and or memorabilia, but you just never know. We've done this before. Let's see, you got here. Chris Morrison, the last 2 packs. Brent Seabrook. Dylan Larkin, that's a rookie card. Filler card, Jordan Stoll. And, Alexander Ovechkin. Won't be hoisting that cup full of vodka this year. They got bounced out a little early, but they will be back. Ovechkin, whose career will extend past Jaromir Jagr. He's endless. He may even play with his son, who's 3. Who knows? Chris Morrison, last pack. Here we go. That happened again. And who do we got? Anything in here? I see some fillers in there. Ryan Getzlaf. He's a good player. Keep him tucked away. Tanner Kiro, Blackhawk, SPX rookie. Corey Perry and Ryan Strome. Four cards for you, Chris Morrison. A lot of nice base cards, a lot of nice autographs, acetates, etc. And there we are in the books. SPX Hockey. We have an SP Authentic. It's part of our hockey blender. You're a hockey fan, you gotta get in it to be in it. Blender. All right, it is 9:34 on the East Coast. Everybody's probably a little hungry right now, so they just brought me a nice, delicious slice of pizza. Not the slice I wanted. No siree. But this is a slice. When this appears on Just Rip It, a pepperoni slice, it is time to slice the price. Slice the price. 1967 Topps Baseball Cello Pack, first series with Tony Oliva on top. This 67 Topps Baseball first series cello pack is now only $150 for the next 5 minutes. Hit that bell. 5 minutes. Oh, there it is. 9:35 to 9:40. Give or take a minute. We know some of you guys are on dial-up still with the AOL. Slice the price. If you want a 67 first series baseball cello pack with Tony Oliva on top, PSA graded, unsearched, and sealed. Look for the champs card. Frank Robinson, Hank Bauer, and Brooks Robinson worth $7,000. Roger Maris could be in here. He's worth $5,000. Mr. Tiger, rest in peace, Al Kaline, $3,000 plus for Mr. Kaline. Or Whitey Ford, not a bad pack at all. That is a nice slice. Regularly $225 down to $150 for the next 4 minutes. We sliced it. First series, always good to go over. Cards 1 through 109, 11 Hall of Famers. Also some variation cards. And need I say more? Maris, Kaline, Whitey Ford, or Brooks and Franks Robinson. We slice it to 150. If you like it, get it now for the next 4 minutes. We sliced it like a big pizza pie. Get in there. That is Wednesday's all about. Great deal. Okay. Where are we? Let's get the next pack up. Well, that's slicing. ...2008 Legendary Cuts. Oh, boy. Love it. 13-year-old box. 13-year-old box. Coming at you. Let's make that title a little smaller. Again, we sliced the price to 150. If you did not get in on a wheel spin yet, get in on a wheel spin. You can slice the price and get a wheel spin. And if you're new, get in the money in the bank, as it will qualify. Our big wheel right up there. Points, packs. We got jersey packs, Fleer packs, graded cards we're giving away. Points in your account. Two sold on the slice. Only six left in the pack. If it sells out, it does. If not, you got a couple more minutes to slice the price deal. And like I said, get a wheel spin on there, 150 or more. Lands on Golden Wheel. We had several winners tonight. You get a randomized card, 7,500 points, an equity share for free, or 500 points here at Just Rip It. So if you're joining us late, coming home from the happy hour on a Woo Wednesday, hop on aboard as we'll be usually go live no later than 11, give or take a half hour on either side of that as we Wednesday it up. Let's rando this box. We have 12 packs in this box. 3 minutes left. Last time, I'll show it. 3 minutes left. We sliced the price on a very old classic pack there. First series, 67 cello. Graded, unsearched, and sealed. Hashtag Gus. If you're with us. Okay. Time to rando this legendary cup box. We gotta somehow rando it. Let's rando it. Mantle 7 on the rando. Let's go 7 rando style. And a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5er. 6 discount double check 7. First pack I pull out will go is the barber. John Anstett, the last pack in this box.
Barber. 2 minutes.
How much?
2 minutes.
Dos minute and slice the price. Two left. 2 minutes. And listen, if you're having a little, if it's sticking, something's sticking on your computer, just send us an email. You know.
Five left in the rally now.
2 minutes left. I can't keep up. Did your comment go through? Donald Haginson. Did your comment go through?
Special, but he says, good evening, just rip it. Hope you're all doing well tonight.
Donald!
Give me a hell yeah.
We got you loud and clear there, brother. We got you loud and clear. What am I doing here? I'm zoning out. Oh, legendary cuts. Let's put the
custom. Four left in the 67. Yeah.
Four left in the 67. I tell you, that's a hell of a Woo Wednesday deal for everybody there. Great pack. Graded, unsearched, and sealed by the magnificent PSA. All right. What did I put this away for? Let's shrink that title down. A little shrinkage. There we go. Let's make that a little shrinkage. George Costanza was George Costanza. Well, I'm a big Seinfeld guy. I can't help it. 2008 Legendary Cut. Look for cuts of legendary baseball players and historic icons, like the two guys on the box, Derek Jeter and the Big Bambinus, Baby Ruth. Game used memorabilia, mystery cut signatures. Oh, you want those? Big, big bucks as well. Babe Ruth, Honus Wagner, Jimmy Fox, Rogers Hornsby, and other possible legends. Four game used memorabilia cards per box. Look for Yankee Stadium Legacy cards, 12 short print base cards, generation cuts. Can't take it.
One minute left,
and a slice the price. 1 minute left, and we also got that JRI rally. You are welcome, Donald Hagenstein. A woo to you, my friend. Let's get this legendary cut box open. There we are, out and in. Let's make a little incision here. Very little handy little razor there. All right, 12 packs, ladies and gentlemen. Only four cards. Usually some good players. They didn't put any, like, Joe Jones in here. And the Bambino, a hell of a rapper. We'll give you that as well. Barber, first pack. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Let's get to it. A little tough to open because there's some, could be some valuable cards in there. I don't blame them. Gotta pinch it. Man, really sealed nice. Here we go. Alfonso Soriano, Alex Gordon, Royals. What the heck is it? There's some type of inscription in here.
Closed out.
The slice the price is closed out. It's a memorable moments card. I don't know. I'm trying to figure that out. All it says is Matt Holliday posted an on-base higher percentage of 400 for the first time. I don't know. It's just a memorable moments card. Nothing there. Just a little graphic that's like a 3D box. I'll sleeve it up. I don't know if that's not numbered or anything. Just a memorable moment. All right, for Matt Holliday. Happy holidays. Jojima and BJ Upton, Justin's brother. So four cards. There's only four cards per pack. You got four cards. And I don't know. Barbell, take a look at that. It's the memorable moment. Wow, we opened up a lot. I've never seen a memorable moment. I thought it was a redemption. It's not. Two. DB7, Aston. There we go. That shouldn't count as a memorabilia card. There was no memorabilia in it. Two. Aston. Ryan Howard, Philly. Cheesesteak. Josh Beckett. Always looks angry, Josh Beckett. Pitcher, Jake Peavy, and Yankee, Lou Gehrig, great. Yankee legacy card. Sweet Lou Gehrig. What a player. Yeah, I wish we had the chance to watch him today. Nobody's really around that saw him. Nice Lou Gehrig legacy. Wish you could bring back all the old-timers just for one game. Just see Babe Ruth in a modern-day uniform. Three, they used to hit the ball like 800 feet, by the way, back in the day. Sean Tarpenning. Shawnee boy, You got 3 and 4. Here is pack 3. Still looking for some autograph or memorabilia. Hamels. Tejada. Oh, and there it is, Chip. Oh, yeah. Sean Tarpenning. Generations. That is a Cal Ripken patch and Derek Jeter as well. Oh, baby, what a generation card. 1990 to 2000. Cal Ripken, the new Iron Horse on the Orioles, and the kid from the Kalamazoo, Captain Clutch, Derek Jeter, Hall of Famer, very nice. They're not booing, they're looing on that Garrick, but they're cheering on a nice Jeter, Cal Ripken, double patch, that is nice. Something. Oh boy. Ripken and Jeter on the same car. Let's sleeve that up to protect the patch. That is a generation. Ripken collected a pair of AL. This was back in 2008. Jeter was nowhere near done. That is an exceptional card for Sean Tarpenning for you. Sleeved up. Very nice. He's there. Who else? Derek Lee and Hideki Godzilla Matsui. Nice happy Hideki there. Four nice cards. And that generations, Ripken and Jeter. That, it's not a 101, but it is very, very, I don't think you get Jeter and Ripken anywhere else on a card besides this box. And I could be wrong, but I just don't know. Four. Sean, let's see if you can go back to back here in the cleanup spot. Pack number 4. Donald. Woo! Donald all fired up now. A Lou and now a Woo. That's right. Gehrig and a Woo for Jeter and Ripken. Here we go. Who do we have here? Hoffman. Beltran. The filler card. First base, Albert Pujols. He's still playing, ladies and gentlemen. They're ready to pass Willie Mays. And Yankee great. Opened up the show. Jolton Joe DiMaggio. 56 games in a row. No one will ever beat that. And the guy slept with Marilyn Monroe. I don't know what else you can say. I mean, are you more impressed? 56 in a row? Or he was stoofing Marilyn Monroe back in the day. Mr. Coffee, Jolton Joe DiMaggio. Who, for our vets out there, left to go play in a war. If not, his stats would have been a lot higher. 5 of 12, big unit, you are up. Still looking for some more memorabilia or autographs or mystery cuts. Here we go, big unit, who always surprises everybody on the show. Terry Sizemore, Bonderman.
Jason Collins.
Jeremy Bonderman, Jeremy Bonderman, not 007. Shortstop, Hanley Ramirez. Hanley Ramirez, that's a Hanny and a Manly. Oh my God, big unit. I gotta give this a horn. Bubba! Bill Clinton on the saxophone. Oh, Nick, you don't got one of these. You may have a million cards, but 525 out of 550, that is 42nd president. I didn't have sexual relations with that girl. Bubba Clinton playing the saxophone. Oh my God. The president. Bubba. Saxophone. Jeez. Oh, Monica Lewinsky right down there. We have Bonderman. What else we got here? Ramirez. We're going to Bonderman, Sizemore, Ramirez. There you are. Big unit. We don't want that filler card in there. Well, too bad it wasn't autographed. That would have been something else, but it is serial numbered. Out to you, big unit. Halfway through the box, let's go. Number 6, DB7. DB7. I did not exhale. Yes. I did not have sexual relations with that girl. Oh, my God. That was a good old day. That's when the news was fun to watch. It was just exciting. Tulowitzki, 6 for Aston. Schilling, bloody sock. There for you. Second baseman, Chase Chasen Utley, Nick Chase, Chasen Utley, and Yankee Legacy, Frank Cressetti. Yankee Legacy card. I mean, we just sleeve up these Yankee Legacies. There we are, Chase Utley. I did not exhale. I tell you, I was one hell of a president. I thought we got a crazy president now, but the Bubba days, man. Woo! Bubba. That's a funny guy. Sebone Aston. Right back at you. Woo Wednesday. Woo! Alan Solfin, welcome on a Woo Wednesday. Yes, sirree. Justin Verlander. He's dating that hot girl, too. Mo, Larry and Curly, Mariano Rivera. Who is up here? Seven, DB7. Jared Weaver, Patch, Angels. Nice picture there. Destination Stardom memorabilia. Weaver, Dream Weaver. Congratulations. Piece of memorabilia certified Major League Baseball. Dream Weaver, Jared Weaver, Angels. Nice gray angel patch there. You got a Rivera. And we close out with Victor Martinez. And rest in peace, Roy Halladay right there with the Blue Jays. Four cards and the memorabilia. Weaver, seven, DB7. Eight, Anthony Ramirez. Eight, Anthony Ramirez, 8 of 12. Anthony Ramirez, who pulled a lot of Jordans. No Jordan. If there's a Jordan in here, I will literally eat the wrapper. How's that? Ken Griffey Sr. I'm sorry, Junior. Ken Griffey Jr. Jose Reyes, the filler card. Pitcher, Kazmir, and, why not? Little Bambino for you there, Anthony. That's that kind of night. Yankee Legacy, Babe Ruth. Yankees 2, the Browns 1 from 1934. The card's not from 1934. The box score is, wow, Yankees-Browns. Let's sleeve up the Big Bambino. Always an honor and privilege to pull any Babe Ruth-type card. Nice card there for you, Mr. Anthony Ramirez. Eight. Number eight. All right, couple more. Let's go 9-9 for the Barber. Oh, you're an Angel fan. A big woo to you. That is really good stuff. It just happens to come out that way. That's great. Great. Nine, Barber, Zimmerman, Ryan Zimmerman, Maurer, Joe Maurer. Congratulations to you. Who is this? Barber. Legendary. Patch. Billy Williams. 47 out of 99. It's a cubby with a green patch. They got some splaining to do on that one. Barber, 47 out of 99. Legendary memorabilia. The great Hall of Famer, Billy Williams. Congratulations there. Can anyone, any Cub fan, explain the green? Because it's blue and red and pinstripes in my book. Must have been an old card. Joey Maurer. That's right. Right there. I don't know. Green patch. 47 of 99. Billy Williams for the Barber. And then we got Brian Roberts and Felix the Cat Hernandez rounding out the pack. Green cup. Must have been something unique. I don't know. Must have been something unique. Pack 9 for the Barber. Let's go 10. Dr. Wink. Woo! Oh, Dr. Wink, we miss you, buddy. We miss you. Did not check in the 8, but we understand when you're a doctor. You're a doctor. Pack 10 for the Wink. Designated hitter, Tome. Berkman. Filler card. First base, who do we got there? Cecil's son, Prince Fielder. And Yankee Legacy, Red Roof. Red Rolf, Yankee Legacy. Every other pack's got a legacy. It's kind of nice. Out to you, Dr. Winkowski. Miss you, buddy. A big Wednesday to you. And two more packs, 11 and 12, DB7. You are up, Mike. Aston Martin, DB7. Who's on first? Justin Morneau, another twin there for you, Donald. There you are. Vernon Wells. Who is up? 11. Mike Aston Martin. And you're an Angel fan. I hope you're a Cub fan. Little Derek Lee with a pinstripe. Hey, Mike Aston, way to go there. Destined history, Derek Lee, Cub, with a nice pinstripe. That's the Cub patch we know. White with the pinstripe, Derek Lee. Lee has a ton of talent. 9-1-9-2 when he launched Taters against the Astros. Taters, you gotta like that, Tater. What kind of doctor is... He's an anesthesiologist. I can't say that three times fast. The M&M voice. Anesthesiologist. There we are. Hey, David, what's up there, buddy? Mike Aston, out to you. And finishing out, Gallardo and Jason Varitek. Sox. There we are. Sox, Sox, Sox. All right. DB7. All right, I think we pulled all the memorabilia. Bubba Clinton, but you just never know. I always say, it ain't over till it's over. Actually, Yogi said it. It ain't over till it's over. Pac-12, John Anizet. On this Woo Wednesday, it is almost 10 o'clock on the East Coast. Over 4 hours last night. Over 3 hours, 4 hours again tonight. Greg Maddux for you, Anizet. Mark Teixeira, first base, filler card. Catcher, Pudge Rodriguez, Ivan Rodriguez, and Joe McCarthy, Yankee Legacy for you. And that closes out the 2008, where the Jeter Ripken card I thought was fantastic, and the Billy Williams patch, and Jared Weaver as well. Oh, look at that. If Haginson wants the Morneau, all right, just send us an email. Send us an email. Donald, if you want that Morneau, well, if you like it, Mike Aston Martin, part of that great community, will give it to you. Just send us an email. And if, Don, you want it, you send us an email. It's supported. Just rip it. Legendary colors. Happy Jeter was in there. Always a pleasure to pull the Yankee captain. But we pulled 8 of the 94s out. I'm sorry, 93. All right. Let's get cooking here. Let's get ready for the next pack. It's another search for that A-Rod. Another search route. Thank you, everybody, for that legendary cut box. It is legendary, as you can see by the cards that were in there. Okay, this is not a sweeper route. We had that rally. I feel bad that nobody's going to get a chance. I don't know how many we have left. We'll give you an update there. Five left in that JRI rally. Buy a blender. There's five more blenders. Has to sell out. We did 5 of 10. Five more blenders, and you will get a chance to win a wheel spin. All right, Donald. Register. Subscribe to our newsletter. It's free. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Like us on Facebook and give us a big... And good things happen here in this community. We got the best community on the planet. Okay, 94. A-Rod hunting again. A-Rod hunting. 5. Usually there's sweepers. We got a little Randu here. Very interesting. Let's go. 5 on the Randu. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Barber top and last card. With Crystal Fields and Andrew Barnhorst, PJ Sauce, in the middle there, trying to disrupt. Interesting. Let's see what happens. Very interesting. Very interesting. Hogan's Heroes. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I also want to make a special announcement. As of tonight, we have hit 2,000, that's 2,000, 2,000 free graded cards here at Just Rip It. 2,000, over 2,000 now, graded free cards at Just Rip It. We look for the good stuff when we get the good stuff. We look for hot stuff when we get the hot stuff. We grade it for you free here at Just Rip It. So who do you love? Just Rip It. We grade those free. We send them off to the graders. They come back. We announce a grade parade. We show your card, your grade. And I said earlier in the show, in case you just joined us, we have over, that's a big woo, 400 graded cards due back. I went over all the sheets. Personally took most of my afternoon categorizing and cataloging 400 graded cards at SGC that are due back in the next 1 to 2 weeks. Let's say 7 to 17 days. I don't know if that's business days. You know how it works. Had a nice talk with them today. Great grading company. And they're working very hard from May and June. Usually these cards do not take that long. We have equity packs, customer cards, over 400. But besides that, 2,000 as posted. Free graded cards. You added up. That's a nice little kicker there for everybody. What you want? What I want? 400 graded cards. That's what I want. 400 graded cards coming back to Just Rip It. What a hell of a parade that'll be. Wow. All right, let's go to it. Barbara, top card as we open it from the bottom. We ran to it just once. Oh, wow, Yankee. Yankee. That's a die cut there. Barbara, Wade Boggs. Look at that. The ball on the bat and the eye on the ball. Wade Boggs die cut. Cool card. First die cut of him. Barbara. Boggs. Die cut. Let's go to... Oh, it's been a big Ramirez night here. Biggie Ramirez. Manny Ramirez for Barber. Manny Ramirez. Card two. Card three. Joe Carter. Not be confused with Jimmy Carter. We pulled a Bubba Clinton earlier. Gotta get some President's Packs back up there again. That was for Andrew Barnhorst. That was card three. PJ Sauce. Joey Carter. Four. Barber. Oh my God. Edgar Martinez. Look who's coming up, ladies and gentlemen. Who is in the five spot? Crystal Fields. You guys cannot believe this. Oh. Look what's staring at me. Oh. People have been sweeping this pack. Crystal Waters. Oh, bang. Bang. A-Rod. He's wearing a lipstick. Premier prospect card for one spot, one card. That's all it takes. I've been interviewed several times, and I always say it only takes one spot. Is Crystal even in the house? She sniped it. Could you believe this? Are you kidding me? Crystal is a pure piece of crystal here. Over $7,000 to $8,000 in a 10. Boom. Wow. There he is. He didn't stray. That is A-Rod in the flesh. In the foil. Wow, oh wow. Oh, Crystal Fields. Who are you? A-Rod? Stray Rod? A-Fraud? J-Rod? J-Law? I don't know. Crystal Fields, that is one. One way or another, we are going to get it. I guess she's dozed off. I don't know. Crystal, congratulations. Man, oh, man. Welcome to the Just Ripper fam. I'm going to be your first purchase in this. Oh my God, you can't explain anything. Five. I'm sorry, that was five. I put that in the wrong card sleeve. Let's get that out of there. Let's put that in the proper five. Crystal Fields, the A-Rod. Dropping stuff all over here. Just one quick check. A little nick right there, a little nick, or it's part of that bat writing too, you don't know. But a little nick right there in that corner. But it is Third A-Rod. Baker knows. Third A-Rod. Let's go for four. A die cut could still be in there. Let's go. Six. Six, seven, and eight. Barbara. Boy, she sniped us, man. Beck. Beck. Jeremy Baker got one. Tristan Garber. Crystal Fields. And man, well, that Barber was close. The Barber Garber. Tandem. Bobby Bonilla. Bobby Bonilla. Such an honor when you see him. And card eight for Barber. Ricky Henderson. Smiling Y. Greatest base stealer. Hall of Famer ever to play the game. Slick Rick. Ricky Henderson there with the A's. All right. All randomized packs here. Same Randu again. Barber was in the one spot. He gets both die cuts. But Crystal is going to get another premier prospect. That's been the five spot. But again, no guarantees. Crystal Fields. Everybody was saying hello to her earlier. I missed it. We opened it from the bottom. We start from the top. Crystal Fields. All right. Die cut. Bernard Gilkey. For you there, Mr. Barber, Bernard Gilkey. Still looking for the A-Rod die cut foil or Michael Jordan. Card two for Barber, the hitman, Don Mattingly. Great hell of a manager also. Card two for the Barber. Three, PJ Sauce. You're in the right pack too also. Alan Trammell. Alan Trammell. Four, Barber in a cleanup spot. Will the Thrill Clark, Rangers. Wow, Crystal Fields. A hell of a Randy. A nice little hollow view card here. If that was an A-Rod, I literally would have fell out of my chair. That is Trot Nixon, hollow view. It's a cool card, not that much value, but there's the hologram, the clouds, he's in the skies. Trot Nixon. Five was the spot on both of these, a hollow view and an A-Rod. Six, seven, and eight. Finish up with Barber. Six, seven, and eight is Ray Lankford. Ray Lankford. Sevon Barber. John Burkett. Still looking for that Jordan and Ken Griffey in the hollow view red. They're rare, but they're cool. That was seven and eight. Barber closing out this bundle. Doc Gooden. Dwight Gooden. Little chip there in that corner. Little one. For a Docky boy. Mets. Well, there it is. A hollow view in here for this pack. But Crystal Fields, we call it sniping. One spat, and she got the scrod. We call him A-Scrod also. Maybe not be mean to the guy. Alex Rodriguez, Mariner rookie card. Congratulations, Crystal Fields, and a woo if you're watching that later tomorrow on the show. Double bundle. Over and out. We got another bundle coming up. We're going to go right back to it again.
Final spins first.
Not a bad idea. Let's do some spins. Let's clean up the board. Crystal Fields. You're watching this again. Wow. Oh, boy. Tell you, I always say nothing amazes me, but everything does, and it's unbelievable. Okay, let's do some spins. Spin-a-rooney time. Let's get it. Everything loaded. We're still trying to give away. Speak of the woo. A Ric Flair graded card. We have hockey jersey packs. We got some stack of wrestling packs here. WrestleMania 1990. 30-year-old wrestling packs with a 25 cents on there. And we got some Fleer basketball. Pulled enough Jordans tonight? Not. We want more. More Jordans. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's put the big wheel up. Spend $150 or more tonight during the show, and you get a big wheel. On there are packs. I just showed you points. JRI double. We double the value of the wheel on a bonus spin, and if it lands on Golden Wheel, you go to the Golden Wheel. Equity share, randomized card, 7,500 points or 500. Not everybody gets a trophy. Ash Wednesday, been there, done that. Ash, you are up. Hey, Ash. Ash Wednesday. Oh, Ash almost. Oh, so close. Ash, 750 points. Let's go back to the videotape. Oh, Ash. Oh, a little photo finish there. Close. 750 points for you. Brian Tannelli. Tannelli. Up. 750 for you, Brian Tannelli. Points add up. If you're a member, we give you double points. Use them at checkout to reduce your cost. John Shariski. Johnny boy. Oh, yeah, Johnny. John Shariski. Spinneroony. WrestleMania, John Shariski, 1990. We'll open that for you at the conclusion of the Spinneroonies. Mike Aston Martin, DB7, you are up. Rev the engines. Mike Aston, you are up. Good luck. Rev it. Aston. 500 points, DB7, but you're coming down the pike with another one. Mike Aston Martin. John Anstett, you are up. Let's move these down. Timmy Moore, DB7, back at it again. Ash Wednesday ain't giving up. Anthony Ramirez isn't giving up. And I see another one, the Baker. The Jeremy Baker, the original Baker. Jeremy Baker, our Air Force vet. Had a nice charity pack earlier. Jordan Licious packs. Jeremy Baker, you are, as of right now, the last spin. John Anstett, you are up. Here is your wheel spin. Anstett. 750 points for you, John. Use them wisely and good luck. Timmy Moore, Tim Moore, you are up. Timmy Moore. We play this for our grading companies, but Timmy Moore, you're up. All right, so you gonna get 750, not bad, Timmy Moore. 750 points into your Just Ripping account. Congratulations. Oh, DB7. More points, a pack, golden wheel. What's it gonna be? Let's rev up those engines again. Mike, Aston Martin, DB7. Bang, let's go. Ooh, almost. 750, right off close to 1,000, but 750 more points for Mike Aston. There we are. Baker does got a spin. Anthony Carstens, I'm way too late, so I'll give you a hell yeah.
Give me a hell yeah.
Give you a woo.
Woo!
And give you another.
Give me a hell yeah.
Carstens, never late. Always a pleasure for anybody to tune in at any time. Spot us up. Ash Wednesday. Oh boy, let's go, Ash. Ash Wednesday. 1,000 points, Ash. All right. Ash Wednesday, 1,000 beautiful points for you. Anthony Sierra Ramirez, the Michael Jordan King. Here is your wheel spin. Let's give him some power. Ramirez. Oh, Antonucci. Antonucci, you got it. Anthony Ramirez. Gold. What a night for Anthony. Anthony Ramirez, golden wheel. If you're still with us, you'll be going on over three hours of ripping. Cowbell comes out. His name, as my chicken scratch goes on there. Ramirez, what a night. Pulled several Jordans earlier, and he's going after the cowbell, and we're going to give him some. Anthony Ramirez, we switch. You got, I think, our fourth or fifth golden wheel of the night. It comes up a lot, ladies and gentlemen. There it is. Anthony Ramirez, here is your golden wheel spin. Good luck. Let's give you some cowbell. More ripping. What's he going to get? Yes, sirree. Free equity share. He got the cowbell, ladies and gentlemen. Anthony Ramirez, congratulations. A free equity share. He was with us earlier. If you're watching later, a big, solid, loud, vivacious to you for that Golden Wheel spin. Oh, he's there still. Holy cow. What a night for Anthony Ramirez. And we salute you. Free equity share. And a free equity share. We only got one up there, like we said, trying to get some equity cards packed from SGC and PSA, and we'll put more up there. Thank you for your pleasure. And we are not done yet. Oh, Jeremy Baker. Jeremy. Off. Back to the original. Say goodbye to me. And Jeremy Baker, I think you want to rock and roll all night. Here is your spin. The Baker. Baker. Give me another golden. Oh, come on, Jeremy, push. Holy cow, he did it. We did it, folks. We went back to backyard. Baker. He's in the room. Where are you, Jeremy? Oh, ho-ho. Hell with the cowbell. Oh, yeah, Jeremy, we got the bat for you. The Louisville Slugger. More cowbell. Jeremy, the Wild Blue Yonder. I ain't spinning until he gives us a shout out. Oh my goodness. Jeremy Baker comes in late, slips in a Golden Wheel spin. There he is, his first. His first. So, Jeremy, we always thank you for your service, but a big to you. Oh, Jeremy. Oh, boy. You know we got to do it. Give me a second here. We're going to have to play your song. Oh, boy. I'm setting myself up. Jeremy Baker, we wish you the best of luck. Let's go to that Golden Wheel. The Wild Blue Yonder. Jeremy Baker's first wheel spin. Oh, please, wheel, do not let me down. Baker. Wild Blue Yonder, Golden Wheel spin. Jeremy, good luck. Randomized card. Yes, sir. The Wild Blue Yonder, Jeremy Baker. His first spin. Wild Blue Yonder, Jeremy Baker. Hats off to a great individual. You are the best. You are the best. You get a free randomized card. Let us know via Just Rip It. Got a fever? The only prescription is more ripping and cowbell. Let's keep that handy. That's been a very crazy golden. Oh, we got another spin. It ain't stopping. Mike Bonvolanta. Give us an each there. Mike Bonvolanta. I can't even fit your name on the damn poster, but Mike Bonvolanta. Oh, my goodness. We are not done yet. As I lose my voice during this wheel more than pulling Jim Browns and Michael Jordans and Mickey Mantles. Where are we? Back to the regular wheel. Mike Bowl. Mikey B. Mikey B. Woo! Here is your first wheel spin. Good luck. Let's give him some luck. Mike B. What's he getting? Oh, no. You got to be absolutely unbelievable. Another golden wheel. Another virgin golden wheel. Mike Bonavolanta. My God. Mike, you got it. Anybody that's still with us over 3.5 hours of ripping, Mikey B, Golden Wheel. I'm losing it. I am losing it. Oh, my goodness. Wow. A record night of Golden Wheel. I can't even turn off the music. Anybody else wants to get a spin before the end of the night? Mikey B, Golden Wheel. Here we go. Let's give you some cowbell. Mikey Bonavolanta. Good luck. Randomized card for you. Mikey Bonavolanta. Wow, we're just giving it all away at justgiveitaway.com. Mikey B, new customer, first spin, first golden wheel. You get a free randomized card, anything you want on the site. Choice for you, Jeremy and Bonavolanta. That's it. No more wheel spins. Wow, or as we say here at Just Rip It, Mikey Bonavolanta, email us what you want. That cowbell is toasted. Toasted. Packs. Couldn't even give away the niche. But a lot of golden wheels. Oh, we got one little pack here to give away. John Shirisky, you get a little wrestling here. 1990 WrestleMania pack with the 25-cent sticker. Johnny Shirisky. John Shirisky, let's give it to him right here, right now. WrestleMania. Great cards right here. The Warrior and Hercules. I gotta see who these guys are. Hercules and the Warrior again. Hercules and the Warrior, they double them up a little bit. The Ultimate Warrior, wow. Endless packs. Mr. Fuji, I'll just read one or two guys off there. Mr. Fuji again. That is Rick Martel, WrestleMania. Flip it over again. Honky Tonk Man. There he is. Brutus Beefcake. Our Bad News Brown and Bret the Hitman Hart. I'm sorry. WrestleMania. Beautiful cards for you. Bret Hart. Wow. The Powers in the Pain. Mr. Fuji and the Demolition Crew. And Brutus the Barber Beefcake, and the Million Dollar Man's Bodyguard, Virgil. John Shirisky, out to you. All these WrestleMania cards. Congratulations, Johnny S., rapper and all. A quarter back in 1990. Who knows what they're worth now? John Shirisky. Okay. Ladies, Mike Bonavolanta. Where is he? Where is he? All right, let's bring out the broom. We're A-Rod hunting again. Jeremy Baker got one already. And he's trying again. I'll tell you, you got a golden wheel. 73 Opeachy Hockey. We'll log that in. If they want an email, we'll let you know. That is... Is that randomized or premium? We don't have a 73 Opeachy. Oh, 73. Oh, wow, that's a nice pack. Wow. Oh, Jeremy. Nice choice, if I may say so myself. All right, Jeremy, here we go. Jeremy Baker, the original Baker. All you right here. Pulled an A-Rod earlier. Who's to say it could happen again, or a die cut, or a Jordan? Good luck, Jeremy Baker. Here we go. Here we go. All yours, and the wrappers also. Let's spin this around. Oh, why not, Jeremy? Why not for you? Any too quiet in here. There we go. All right, Jeremy, die cut. Rondell White. He's in the 93 foil. There he is in the die cut. Two. Aaron Cile, Red Sox. That's better. That's better, isn't it? What the hell am I doing? Robin Ventura, card three. It's like Don Madden with a 23 and a pinstripe. Robin Ventura, card four. Kevin Appier. Crystal was Appier today, pulling an A-Rod on a snipe. Here is a holo view for you. Holo view. Brooks Kieschnick, Hollowview FX. There he is in the hologram. Cool cards, very shiny and nice. Brooks, CAD 5. Card 6, Derek Bell. Derek Lee, Derek Bell, Derek Jeter, Derek Harper. Card 7, Moises Alou. Moises Alou. Nice shot. He's about to rob somebody right there of a home run. Card 8 for Jeremy, Albert Bell. Albert Bell. First pack for you, Jeremy. Hollow View right there. Ladies and gentlemen, let's pause the music 1 second off the screen. It's tough to keep screaming over everything. Last pack call. Last call, not for alcohol, last pack, last call. Purchase $75 on any hockey. Oh, where's Paul Geibler? Roger Andrews. $75 on any hockey and win 500 bonus points. One per customer. One per customer. Last pack call. $75 on any hockey product out there. A blender, a pack, a box. And you will give you, for free, 500 points. For free from Just Rip It. Hockey, 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 as the Stanley Cup gets closer. Ladies and gentlemen, last call till the end of the show. This is our last pack of the evening, 10:25 on the East Coast. Jeremy Baker, let's go round two on this sweeperoo. Good luck. Last pack, last call. 500 points if you like hockey. Grab it. Points add up. Here we go, Jeremy, right off the get-go. Die cut, Chris Hoyles of the Orioles. Hoyles from the Orioles. I ain't coming out right. Die cut, Hoyles. Two. The Rocket, Roger Clemens, striking out another guy with that expression. Three, Jackie McDowell. Usually five is the premier prospect. Ask Crystal that. Four, Baker. Paul Molitor. Blue Jays, huh? Wow, poorly kid. Paul Molitor. Around a long time. That's why he's a Hall of Famer. Johnny Damon, premier prospect. The Johnny kid, Johnny Damon. Royal, Red Sox, Yankee. Devil Ray. 93 is worth some money. Here he is at 94. Mr. Damon. Card 6, Rondell White. Rondell White. Good night there, Mean Gene. Indians, Albert Bell. Card 7. And Jeremy, we couldn't add another A-Rod to your collection. Pack 8, Moises Alou. Moises Alou. A lot of Moiseses. A lot of Moiseses. Alou. And there you are, Jeremy. Wild Blue Yonder. We tried to bring you some luck, but that's a nice memorable wheel spin for you. All Jeremy Baker, all 16 cards and the wrappers out to you as he swept them. You had to sweep the other one. Unbelievable. You just never know here at Just Rip It. Over 2,000 free graded cards. Ladies and gentlemen, you've been a wonderful audience, a terrific audience, and as I may say, a great audience here at JustRipIt.com. That concludes our broadcast. Another great golden wheel run. Join us. You never know when that wheel's going to pop up here at Just Rip It. Look for more packs. Read our new blenders up there. They're a huge success. Get in the Money in the Bank giveaway. Jeremy Baker, good night, everybody. Charlie the Ripper, the Iron Ripper, signing off here on this Wednesday. JustRipIt.com. We'll see everybody on Saturday night for another Saturday night special with more ripping. See you then. As I promised, there's a pack fresh gem mint out there somewhere, and I will help you find it. Charlie the Ripper signing off. Everybody have a great rest of the week. Have a nice happy hour. We'll see you Saturday. As the mug says, justripit.com.